Hi. Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for joining me today. Hello, Val. Oh, we got Glossy Redeems too. Sorry, I feel like I'm a little behind on everything. My bad. Bear with me. Bear with me. I'm just so super excited to be playing Silent Hill. Yes. So excited. Woo! Hello! Okay, this is fine. That's a feel right now. Welcome! Hello, Tyrus! Welcome! Hello, Ben! Welcome! Thank you so much for resubscribing, the one true LX. Thank you so much! I really appreciate it. Thank you! I hope you continue to enjoy your emotes and your wigglies! Thank you, thank you! Hello, Miracle Donut! Welcome! Oh, another one. They're going pretty quickly today. Hello, Inspector Chairleg! Welcome! Hello, Austin Boy! Welcome! Hello, Hardcore Hunter! Welcome! Hello, Parker Gaijin! Welcome! What, best of luck today? Oh, thank you. I'm gonna need it. Definitely. Thank you for the good looks. Hello, LK Prime! Welcome! Cheers, Austin Boy! Cheers! Hill and Sill! I love it! Yes, we're going to the Hill and Sill. Absolutely. Thank you so much, Timmy. Thank you so much for resubscribing for 7 months. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Ah, a panda. So scary. Ah, terrifying. Wait. Now I'm terrifying. You better believe it. So intimidating. The scariest of all the bears. And I'm really fast, too. You didn't see that! You didn't see that! Oh, and can we get a shout-out for Val, please? Thank you! Cheers, Parker! Cheers! Hello, Heidi, welcome! Hello, Super Oliver, welcome! Hello, Caden, welcome! Hello, Joe Lou, welcome!
No planks. No planks. That was yesterday. Today is Monday. Today is a different kind of suffering. Not Sunday suffering. Sunday suffering is all the extremities. All the extremes. Not extremities. All the extremes that we pull out. Today is not that kind of day. Today is big scared day, I think. I have no idea what to expect, except I need to get used to this control. This controller and these controls.
Hello, the shark guy! Welcome! Hello, Hinakiku! Welcome! Hello, Do Something Play! Welcome!
Hope you decided to forego using the SNES controller. I told you I would! My SNES controller is equipped to play this game. But I do have a PlayStation 3 controller that I am using today.
Hello, Val! Hello! Cheers, Deku! Cheers! Hello, Miss Obscuria! Welcome! Hello, Phobos Warrior! Welcome! Hello, Destiny's Day! Welcome! Hello, Vadlish! Welcome!
First Silent Hill, good luck! Thank you, I'm going to need it. The controls are rather janky, from what I have had little experience trying out. It'll be fine. It'll be fine.
Hello, Andy! Welcome! Hello, Mr. Medic! Welcome! Oh,
Glassy? Almost forgot about the Glassies. How could I have done that?
Cheers, Flap! Cheers!
Looking forward to watch you playing Silent Hill. Well, thank you. I can't say the same about how I feel towards playing it, straight up. We'll see. Maybe I'll end up loving it. Who knows?
Hello, SK Vet! Welcome! Cheers! Cheers!
My excitement to see Susan. Can you tell from my voice how excited I am? I'm glad you're all excited. I don't know what to expect here. Thank you for the hydrate. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Cheers, Miss Obscuria. Cheers. Hello, little big lesbian. Welcome. Hello, it's an Ed. Welcome. Why is my pants wet? I don't know. Did you not dry them appropriately? Or did you spill something on them? Should not wear wet pants. I'm sorry to hear that you have to go through that right now. That's a bummer. Hello, Miyu. Welcome. Hello, a stick of butter. Welcome. Hello, X-Kiv. Welcome. Hello, Critical. Welcome. Oh, thank you for the hydrate again. Hello, Goku. Welcome. Hello, Mardizzle. Welcome. Hello, Miracle Donut. Welcome. DualShock 3. Eh? What are you talking about? Huh? Huh? Monday Misery. That's a good name for it. I shouldn't have named it that. No, these hills are silent. It's gonna be a really good night's sleep, right? That's what the advertisement said to me whenever I was reading through it. It said, getaway vacation! Amazing times in the silentest of hills. Do you need sleep? Do you need to get away from it all? Do you have a family that keeps nagging you all the time? Do you have a cat that never stops meowing at you? Do you just need some peace and quiet for once in your life? Come away to the amazing getaway called Silent Hills. It's going to be a great time. I've come to talk with you again. And I can't wait. It's going to be fantastic. I'm going to get so much rest in the quietest of hills. Hello, Real Guts, welcome! Hello, Astronovac, welcome! Hello, Logan, welcome! Hello, Maze, welcome! Cheers, Inspector Chairlig, cheers! Hello, Lettuce King, welcome! It's really loud. It's a really loud game. Oh no.
Ooh, ooh.
Oh no. Thank you for the hydrate! Cheers, Lettuce King, cheers! Hello, Burmese, welcome! Roar! Going back to the scariest of bears, this is why. If you didn't already know, now you do. Just a heads up, there are 5 endings. A good one. Wait, a really good one? A good one. A really bad one. A bad one. And then the secret ending, which is the alien ending. There's aliens in this game? Is this already a spoiler? No spoilers. This is my first gameplay of Silent Hill. Oh boy. Hello. Hello, Anna. Welcome. I have a cat that won't stop. Oh, me too. I swear, he's losing brain cells. He takes after me. He's just getting old. He just like forgets he eats and then he demands more food. And I'm like, you're just gonna throw up if you eat that. And then he never learns. So I just put up with getting yelled at. It's great. It's wonderful. I love him so much.
Hello, Squid Tree. Welcome.
I'm okay. I'm good. I'm fine. I'm wonderful. I'm hyped. I am so ready to play this game and have it work. Have it actually work for me. I can't wait.
Hello, Da Vinci. Welcome.
The snooze and spoke and I need to follow through with the voting. I am Panda Girl of my word after all.
Ew, ew.
King of the Silent Hill. I'm Queen Panda of the Silent Hill. I can't wait. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be so good. Love it. Love it. Ending 5 is a joke ending. Amazing. Fantastic. I love jokes.
Thank you so...
Wait. Thank you so much for the raid. Carveca, thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Welcome in. I hope you had a nice stream. What were you doing today? Well, here's a spoiler. There's going to be a beginning and get this, an end.
Hello, Wolf812. Welcome.
I never knew. That's how stories or games played. I always thought that it was never ending. Never ending. Storyline, what? Alright, I'll take your word for it. Are all the glassies out? Oh, they're all claimed, but I don't have 7 out.
Ah!
We're fine. I'm good. There you go. 7. 7 whole glassies. Because it's not a glassy stream without glassy. Right? It is a glassy stream after all. Make sure they're all lined up. They're a little scattered. They're trying to make space for the 7th glassy in the other scene. You'll see what I'm talking about in a minute.
Hello, Wolfie! Welcome!
I'm sure Susan will get the good ending. Why? Because I'm gonna play dumbly? I always feel like the good ending is like... for noobs, I guess. I always get the bad, sad ending. That's what happened to me in Hollow Knight. Some Elden Ring, you say? Amazing, wonderful. I actually played through the tutorial myself recently, and I've never played FromSoft games before. It seems like a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to diving more into it. I'm glad you had a good stream, though. Are you enjoying Elden Ring?
Dun, dun. Cheers, Oliver! Cheers!
All 7 glassies. Now we can make a wish on Eternal Glassy. And we can summon the giant glassy. That's what everyone's waiting for. The summoning of the giant glassy. And then this stream will be complete. And then I can chug a big old beer out of glassy. And it'll be fantastic.
Hello, Dandel! Welcome!
Let's go Silent Hill! You voted! And you voted! And you voted! And this is what you get for a scary horror game. And please, understand. This took a lot to set up. Like, I tried streaming this last week. It did not go well. I got a whole new thing downloaded. Thank you, All Bones Jones. Thank you very much. I super appreciate the help. I hope I spelled the name right. I don't know if there's any underscores. Let's go for it. But what a homie. Help me out with that. Thank you. And then just like setting up the controller was an absolute nightmare. I bet there's underscores. What? That's not the right person! Don't listen to that. That's a lie. Thank you, Hardcore Hunter! I can't do anything right. Thank you. Thank you, mods. I would be nothing without you. Thank you so much for the help. But seriously, got everything set up. The controller took forever to calibrate. Oh my gosh. I don't know why it was such a struggle. It's probably because of Windows 10. But I trialed it. I tested it. I did everything that you're supposed to do when you load up a new game. And it looks to be working appropriately. But I still need everybody to send me all the good vibes. Every last one of the good vibes, so that nothing bad happens, because we don't want a repeat of Thursday. I don't want it. You don't want it. Nobody wants that. So all the good vibes need to be sent right now. Thank you. And let's get some Wigglies in chat too. I shouted out no one. I tried.
Hello, Trepsa, welcome!
Thank you so much for the follow! SK Vet Boy, thank you! I really appreciate it. Thank you. I hope you are enjoying stream so far. There they are! Amazing! Fantastic! Look at those Wigglies go! We got some yeah-yeahs. We got some buck wigglies. Buck wigglies? Butt wigglies is what I wanted to say. We got all the amazing emotes right now, and I'm loving every minute of it. Thank you.
Hello, Soviet! Welcome!
I'm doing well, thank you. I will be continuing to do well as long as everything goes according to plan today. Am I using? I'm guessing you are right. EPSXE. That is what I'm using. Good guess.
Yeah. Hello, Flamebird Phoenix. Welcome.
Hope doing good. This game is scary, but you got this. I don't know. Like, I don't understand why everyone is telling me that. Like, what is scary about it? I will find out for myself, I am sure. But like, I don't know. Jump scares scare me, but like creepy vibes don't scare me as much. I don't know. We'll find out. Maybe there's a lot of jump scares. Thank you so much, WLF. Thank you for subscribing. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoy your emotes and your wiggly, wiggly, wigglies. Thank you. Thank you. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you.
Ba-na-na. Hello, Cryptfeller. Welcome.
Oh, thank you for the hydrate. Hydrate.
Hello, Gudakuma, welcome!
Hello, Poltergeist! Poltergust?
Welcome!
Biggest mood ever? Probably gonna be lurking, but I hope you enjoy Silent Hill. Thank you. I hope I enjoy Silent Hill, too. I'm glad you understand the feels of Panda. It is Lazy Susan's channel. Actually, it's Glassies. I'm just a hype lady, and I like to put my name on things. It's this habit I have. It's gonna be a good time.
Hello, Plague and Cheeky, welcome!
Thank you for the hydrate. Thank you. I need these hydrates. Everyone could appreciate the series. I'm hoping to also appreciate the series, but we shall see how this goes. All the hydration. I appreciate the hydration. So I'm gonna go over here now. You might notice something new today. If you don't, that's fine too. It's easy to miss. What? Did you pick up on it? Well, I do move. I always move. I've always moved. New glassy? Look at this. This is what it used to look like. Remember that? And this is what it looks like now. Enjoy it! New background! Exactly! Thank you for the hydrate. We got a new background, courtesy of Margo. Thank you, Margo. I'm gonna do this time. I can do it. Please? Please be the right one. Ugh! I'm so bad at this. Let's see. Let's try this again. Oh, I know why. Don't go to that one. That's a lie. That's the lying channel. This is the correct one. There you go. She's an awesome artist. Perfect. Okay, that worked. I can do things. Look at me go. Wow. Last hydration for now. Thank you for the hydrate. Thank you. Na 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 na. Okay. Both backgrounds are so neutral, I barely noticed the change. They're kind of a big change, though. The last one was winter themed and it was kind of grayish. This one has bamboo on it. I like neutral backgrounds, though. There's not, like, too much going on. It's pretty subtle. Mm-hmm. It's So the last stream inspired me to get into better shape. Last stream, okay, straight up, I thought I would be miserable today and sore and like very sad panda. I feel pretty good actually. So like, I'm taking that as maybe I wasn't as in bad shape as I thought I was. Alright, are you still sending me those good vibes? You better be. Come on, snoozins, don't be slacking. I'm gonna try to get this up and running. Feel like we need some dark music. Sad music. Da da da. Come on, there we go. All right, there we go. It's working. Can we get some sound? I hear sound. I have had to watch this intro so many times because I'm dumb. I didn't know you couldn't. You could skip it. Maybe it's a little loud. Hopefully that's good volume. I'm always sending good vibes to my favorite panda bear! Thank you, Wolfie! Thank you! I appreciate it. It's working. We're gonna watch this intro together. Yeah, the guitar! Let's go! I'm so strong. I'm the strongest of bears. Susan needs an exercise redeem with a 30-minute cooldown. How about with like a 10-minute cooldown? Is the volume okay for everyone? It looks a little loud. I can definitely turn it down a little bit. Might be a little scratchy too. Hello, artist not found, welcome! Hello, Matsumi Noise, welcome! Hello, Zero Phantom, welcome! Oh wait, I forgot to change. We're not playing Mario today. Hold up. I apologize about that. I have some timers going. There we go. But still, if you are a Super Mario fan, Super Mario World fan, you should absolutely try the mod I've been playing through. By going to that link, it is a good, fun, very difficult time, but it's still fun nonetheless. 10 minutes just means more exercise. Oh, we love more exercise. Everything is okay. Okay, good. It looks a little loud. I don't know, maybe it's... I'll try that. Mario never looked this cinematic. What Mario have you been watching? Okay. You ready? All the good vibes. Please. Controller work. Please work. Please. Wait. Hold on. Work. Oh, amazing things are happening today. Alright.
Hello, Velen! Welcome!
What all did you need to install to get this to work? Too much. Nah, it's just like one file and then messing around with all the controls. That was basically it. But it was a lot of troubleshooting to figure out how to get it to work. Oh, I'm so happy. So happy when things work out properly. Time for you to plank? Go plank. Oh, wait, no. What happened? Okay, I didn't start. I'm playing easy. I don't know what to expect. So easy it is. Thank you for the hugs. Thank you.
Hello, Dai! Welcome!
Can we get a shout out for Dai, please? Thank you! Alright, cutscene time. Thank you for the hydrate.
Hello, Jeff. Welcome!
Better for when you ain't used to things. Andy running. Oh, where did you go? There you are. Alright. Silent Hills.
Die! Hello, Darks! Welcome!
I know, I want to. I'm trying to get better. Good luck with Pyramid Daddy. Thank you. Alright. Pyramid Daddy. That's like the only character in the series I know. Is Pyramid Head, because a lot of people cosplay as him. Pyramid Daddy is number 2. Never mind, I guess I will not be encountering Pyramid Head.
Hello, Scarecrow! Welcome!
Cheryl? Is that Cheryl?
Is that Cheryl? Oh, okay, thanks! You're welcome! Wrong Silent Hill. What do you mean?
Going?
Oh, wait, what?
Hey, wait.
Did I
Stop.
Mess something up?
Cheryl! Where are you going?
Susan, take a wild guess on what difficulty I chose when I played this game. Probably hard. My guess is you are like, I'm just gonna play hard mode because I'm a real gamer. Guess what? I'm not. I don't play horror games. This is for you, Snoozins. You voted. This is what you get. Oh, don't worry. I'm, like, kind of behind on chat, so I haven't read any spoilers yet. No spoilers! Come on. Oh my gosh, these controls. Oh, I hate these controls. I don't know what's easier. Should I use the analog stick? Or should I just use the D-pad? Ow, wall. D-pad is probably easier. Arigato! I will try that out. I gotta get used to the controls. I know, I'm trying. I'm doing an alright job. Running into walls? I don't have a map. Alright, can I please go through here? On map. Let me through the gate. D-pad is also probably more authentic since this was before DualShock, I think. Okay, that's blood. Nice. A little skip. Alright. I'm just gonna keep it lighthearted here. Oh my gosh. This is really gonna take me some getting used to. It's fine. Someone told me they got sick last time I tried to play this, so like apparently this could be a little disorienting. Heads up, if you are prone to motion sickness, maybe you should not watch this. I'm a tank. I wish I was a tank. A wish. Welcome to a 90s gameplay, Seuss. Oh boy, back in the 90s. That's strange. It's getting darker. It's very dark. No jelly. Spill the jelly. Better than nothing. Where'd that come from? Alright. From my pocket. Oh, the wall. I don't know what... What is this? Okay. I'm fine. Why is this such a scary game? This looks like, hospital stuff. Something did not go well here. Were you in a very famous TV show? Wait, what is this reference to? Oh, that's like a dead body there. That is definitely a dead body. Okay, turn around. Go forward. You got this, brother. Best reaction. Okay, there's blood. Nice. Blood is not very, tilting to me? Not tilting. Triggering. It's not a trigger for me. I just feel like this is... I don't know. Alright, a lot of dead bodies. Alright. I just can't make out anything. Everything is very, like, pixelated.
What is this?
It's a dead body.
What's going on here?
Someone's killing people.
So much metal!
BoJack Horseman reference? Oh, I missed that. Oh, geez. It got me. I was too engrossed in BoJack Horseman talk. Aw, no! They got me! I didn't have a weapon! Where was my knife? Oh, look, I'm fine. Whew! I'm good. Imagine being a nurse who didn't like blood. Yeah, right? Never make it in that profession. Hello, Fuish! Welcome! You got vibe checked. Hardcore. Insert spook jump scare here. That wasn't that was scary. It was just like, oh no, they got me. I'm too powerful.
By a truck. I'm alright, I guess.
He's alright. Maybe.
To hear it.
Potentially.
You from around here? Why don't you tell me what happened?
End credit scene to BoJack Horseman back
Wait
in
a
the
second.
90s.
I'm just
as
a tourist.
A famous fairy. I love that.
Came here for a vacation.
That deserves a rewatch.
I just got here. I don't know what happened.
Okay.
I'd like to find out myself.
Dialogue is kind of low. I bump it up a little bit.
Uh-huh.
That could be better. Let
Have
me know.
Have you seen a little girl? Just turned 7 last month. Short, black
Cheryl.
Hair.
Cheryl!
Sorry. The only person I've seen in this town
this
is you.
This is great. Great graphics.
Where is everybody?
Can you tell I did not play a lot of PlayStation games?
But from what I can tell, something
bizarre. Hello, Sanity's End! Welcome! Hello, Twisted! Welcome!
That's all I
hello,
know.
Hello!
I'm not sure if I trust anyone who- I don't like blood! It just-
What's your name?
Doesn't freak me out, that's all.
Harry.
I never said I liked it.
Harry Mason.
Like, some people are very, like, can't do gore stuff.
I'm a police officer from Brown.
I'm okay with
next
that.
Town over.
I'm great! Thank you for asking, Sanity's End. Thank you.
Too.
I hope you're having a nice day, too.
I'm going back to call in some reinforcements.
I'm feeling great today.
Hmm.
You like blood? What the heck? Who likes blood?
Hold it.
Are you anemic?
Where
is that
you
why you like
going?
It? Makes you feel good?
My daughter. I've got to find her.
Fun fact, the poster next to the pinball machine was made by Stephen
no
King
way.
When he was in college. What? That is a fun fact.
There.
Vampires.
In that case,
what
I
is in this game?
Now. Cheryl's my little girl.
Cheryl! I hope this dialogue
I
is not super important.
I
think I just gotta look for my daughter. I like slicing gore,
gun?
But I don't like blunt violence for some reason.
No.
Oh, like hitting people in the head with a baseball bat?
Take this, and hope you don't have to use it.
Different strokes for
now
different folks.
Before you pull the trigger, know who you're shooting. And don't do it unless you have to.
Yeah, right? Take this gun. You may need it.
And don't go blasting me by mistake.
Don't shoot me.
Got it.
But here you go. Here's a gun. Free of charge.
Hello,
yeah.
Clockworks, Vinny.
Thanks.
Welcome.
You do best to stay
oh,
nearby.
Oh, no worry. I hope you're having a nice day,
I'll
too.
I'll be back with help.
All is well.
As quick as I can.
Blood tastes nice? Tastes like copper. It's like... I don't know. I want to say it tastes nice. It just tastes like pennies. Like the smell of pennies? Ugh. Why do you want coppery? Ugh. You like liver? I've never had it before. I don't think I ever want to eat it. Organ meat kind of creeps me out. Eating it anyway. These hills aren't really that silent.
What? No, the advertisement said these were the quietest hills around.
If you want to get away from all the chaos of your normal life, go to these hills for a good night's sleep. That's why I'm here. Liver, I've hardly know her. These jokes. Someday someone may experience these bizarre events. Hopefully they will find my notes useful.
Notes.
You need one free block to create a new file. Now saving. Cafe. Cool. So this is a Stephen King poster, I think. Da-da-da-da. Loud Plains. Hello, Benita. Welcome. Blood does not taste good. I agree. It's coppery. Ugh. I think you're mistaken. The one you're talking about is Quiet Mountains. You're a Silent Hill, which is like the shittier version. Look, hills aren't getting any respect here today if we bring mountains into the equation. We all love a good mountain. Whoa. Let's give the hills some love. They're rolling in gentle and quiet, right? They deserve our love too.
Hello, Tiger Mercenary! Welcome!
Oh, nice game. Oh, nice. I'm taking that knife. Alright. How do I bust out weapons? I don't have a map yet. I need a map. Wait. There is something on that table. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Take the thing. Oh my gosh, these controls. I'll be fine. It'll be fine. Maybe I can't take that. Mountain is Scotland or named Ben. Oh, in Scotland there's a mountain named Ben. Ah, good old Ben. I like that Mount Fuji. A lot of the locals call him Fuji-san. Mr. Fuji. Maybe I don't get the map here. Wait, that's gotta be the map. Take the map. It's the only other thing other than that calendar. Or the notes. Why won't you take the map? Take it. Maybe it's not a map. Okay. Perhaps I cannot take this item. I thought for sure I would be able to get a map in here. Yeah, camera's not great. It's fine. We're gonna roll with it. I swear there's a map in here. There's gotta be a map. Wait, what? Why is that still coming up? Hold on. Pardon me. Try the mod out for yourself. Why is that coming up? Disable. Alright. Let me know. I'll just keep an eye out. Alright, back to game. I don't know if there's a map in here. Out we go. Maybe I should check for something useful! Alright, fine. Blatantly slap me in the face, why don't you? I was looking for a map. I got a knife. Thank you for the follow. Gunjita? Welcome! I hope you're enjoying stream so far. Well, I don't need that. That's gotta be the map. Take the map. There we go. Alright. What was I doing wrong before? Oh wait, I think I saw something flying outside. How do I pull my gun out? Okay, that's the map. That's a great map. Progress! The map. Okay. Did you press a button to pick up the map? I did press a button to pick up the map. I pressed X. I'm using a PlayStation controller.
What's that?
What's that?
Huh.
Pterodactyl.
What's going on with that radio?
Just mash button until you open your inventory. Maybe it's in options. Oh no. Alright. Oh, jeez. That's not good. Let's calmly walk away. Kill him. No, I don't want the... I don't want the map. How about... It's weird. I don't know. Let's pause. Okay, how do I open? There we go. Alright, inventory. Achieved. Equip the knife. Take the knife. Alright. Exit. Exit. Knife. Hit him. Okay, how... Now I am just dying. Okay. Well, I equipped the knife, I just don't know how to use it yet. I'm just gonna hold it, because it feels real nice. Alright. No, use the gun! What do I have? A knife! Harry can move around while using some weapons. With this, Harry can back up to avoid attacks. Seuss moment. Oh my gosh. Death number two. Just didn't read the instruction. No, I didn't. Whoa! Back to the cafe. Alright. Let's try this again. I died. Here. This time, before the pterodactyl comes flying in through the window, I'm going to equip my knife and try it out. Hopefully I can use it. Alright. Take the knife. I don't have the knife. I guess I didn't pick it up yet. Equip the gun. Equip. Equipped. Exit. Hello, gamer man. Welcome. Back to knife world. Oh my gosh, these controls. Oh, wait. Ah. There we go. All right. I can shoot a gun. I don't know how knives work, but I guess I know how guns work. Incredible. Let's go. There's gotta be an easier way. It's like a two-button system. I just want a one-button system for small brain pandas who are playing PlayStation games. Now I'm getting the hang of it. I got this. I know everyone doubted me, but I got this. Thank you! Thank you, Carveca! Thank you!
What's that?
Thank you for the follow, Luna. Radio. Welcome. I hope you're enjoying stream
What's
so far.
What's going on with that radio?
Alright, we try this again. Sometimes you gotta run before you learn to walk. That's how we do things here. Alright, Die. 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 Aw, yeah!
To this place.
I don't know. Dinosaurs are resurrected. They're coming back for us. Saw you on YouTube, so I'm sure I'll love your streams. Aw, thank you. Thank you. Enjoy your stay here. Thanks for stopping by stream. Hello, Karis. Welcome. Shoot the burb. It's a dinosaur. Big burb. Significantly closer to the screen. I'm very close. Oh, the radio mate. Okay, fine. I'll take the radio. Thank you, game. Thank you, Luna. Thank you. You didn't spoil anything. I'm just surviving. There is a pocket radio. I suppose I will. Is this Resident Evil, the one where ammo is limited? I have no idea. I did not see any ammo, but also I'm glad that maybe this gun that was given to me by the police lady was fully loaded. Thank you for the follow, Tiger Mercenary. Welcome! I hope you are enjoying the stream so far. Wasn't that what attracted the pterodactyl thing, the radio? Oh no. Oh no. Hello, Just a Buzz. Welcome. Been a while. Where could Cheryl have gone? I guess I'll check that alley again. Alright, let's check the alley again. Finney Street. Cheryl! Never seen Silent Hill. Silent Hill. Is it scary? I don't know. I don't think it's very scary at the moment. I saw some dead bodies. Saw some blood. Pterodactyl tried to kill me. I don't think this is Kansas anymore. It's nice and quiet. I like that. Where's my map? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Turn around and go this way. There is a way to go into the options menu and pressing for some extra options that can change the way you handle your weapons. I'm gonna go with what I have set up. There is very high potential if I start messing with settings, everything will die on me. I'm very optimistic today. Alright, we're gonna keep going this way. It's Maine! We're in Maine? Is that why Stephen King has a poster in this game? Wouldn't call it scary, the imagery is great. Movies too. I need to watch the movies. Inspired to watch the movies now that I'm actually playing this. Hello, Cloud! Welcome! Oh, can't walk past the fire hydrant. I hate when looking for my daughter and I got attacked by Nightmare Pterodactyl. Yeah, don't you hate when that happens? It's the worst. The waste. Happens to me all the time. Hello, Bone Miser! Welcome! My face is huge! Huge! Can we get a shout out for Bone Miser, please? Thank you!
Arigato!
I got a big old head today. Hopefully it's full of brains. Brains? This way? I love the lack of music. I feel that horror is at its best when the horror doesn't have a soundtrack. Am I going the right way? Apologies. It's going to take me a hot minute to get used to this. And directions. Why? Because it's so quiet and then jump scares. Blah. I wanted to! Okay, something's trying to kill me. I can't see anything. I didn't want the map. Oh, at least I'm getting it. Where are all these pterodactyls coming from? Oh, I heard a thump. It means I did it, right? How's Silent Hill holding up? I never actually played it, funnily enough. How does it hold up? As someone who has not played a lot of PlayStation games in her life, controls aren't great. I don't want to straight up diss this game, but it is rather difficult to just pick up and start playing it when you have like no idea what's going on. But that's half the fun of these streams. I never know what's going on.
Hello, Wolf Fam, welcome.
Tank controls, yes. And then I tried the analog stick, and that was awful. Oh gosh! What the heck? Is that a dog? Oh my gosh, did I run out of ammo? I'm out of ammo. To the knife! Oh man, Seuss needs ammo. Equip the knife. Fantastic. Now we're getting somewhere. Knife! Wait. Oh, gosh. Back here. I don't know how to duck. Did I get him? Oh, my gosh. Get back here! I don't think I'm actually doing anything. Can I crouch? The dog is too short! The dog is too short! Yeah, let's try no backseating, please, everyone. I know a lot of you have played this game multiple times and are big fans. Enjoy, the obliviousness that is me. I need ammo! Oh my gosh, this is bad. Just keep... Buddy, run. Just run. Get out of there. We're not even dealing with these dogs. I don't like dogs. I've played Black Ops before. I'm not a fan of the dogs. Leave! Oh, leave the dogs behind! Right. Aw, thanks, Lo Fam. Thanks. Welcome in. Alright. The Elpers? Is that what they're called? I'm just calling them dogs. Enjoy the struggle! Ah, this is where the struggle begins because you run out of ammo. Great. Why didn't the nice police lady give me ammo? I gotta find it, I guess. Cheryl! Keep the misery... Oh, mystery, a mystery. There is more than enough time to discuss things after the game. Indeed, right you are. Hello, Livingston, welcome! I don't know if I would call this winning. I would call it something. Wait. Oh my gosh! Alright. Alright, I don't want to be here. I thought the arrow was pointing me in the direction I wanted to go. I think I should probably check out the other buildings. I don't want to head towards Cheryl. Elden Ring sure be looking different! Yeah, are these high quality graphics? All that time and effort they put into making this. It's crazy. They did a great job though. Stepping us up into the future. I'm sorry, Harry. I'm sorry for you.
Am I winning?
Oh, look, a crowbar. Can I pick that up? Oh, yeah. Aw, it's just a steel pipe. Aw. This game was state of the art when it came out. Yeah, I believe it. I want the steel pipe. Alright. He's really tired. Hold on. Maybe I need to give him some potions. Health drink? Yes. Oh, wait. I think I did it. Alright, yeah, there we go.
Hello, Zigzag, welcome!
This game didn't hold up great, but you know, it's still playable. How do crouch? I don't think there's a crouch in this game, unfortunately. How the heck am I supposed to kill those zombie dogs with no crouch? And like every time they jump. It's not great. A bit of Resident Evil. Does Resident Evil also play this way? I gotta go back to the dogs. Oh no. There we go! Alright, I'm equipped. Did I check? Oh, I didn't check all the stuff, no. Alright, hold on. Good call. Please? the older Resident Evil plays pretty similarly. I'm guessing a lot of people are fans of that as well. Papa, to school.
Isn't this Cheryl's sketchbook?
Cheryl!
Hmm. She's at the school.
Ah. Okay, I guess we're going to the school. Oh, okay, okay. I'm picking up clues as I go along. Alright, now I have a destination. I don't think there is anything else here. I have my crowbar. Sorry, rusty pipe that I wish was a crowbar. We're gonna go fight some dogs as we head to the school. To the shmoo we go! This was made in response to Resident Evil? I did not know that. What company made this game? Anyone know? I'm sure someone knows. Metal Bonk. It's been so long. You can't remember. That's all right. Here's a refresher for you right now. Konami. Arigato. Appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Umbrella Corp. Konami. Thank you, Snoozins. Thank you. What'd I miss? Probably nothing. I found some dogs. I'm going back to get them. I'm very slow. No. Get him! Alright. Oh my gosh, I forgot there's two of them. Oh my gosh. This is why we play easy mode. Ah! Oh my gosh, just focus. Focus on one. Get him. Get him! Get him! Yeah! One down! Let's go! No! Harry, I'm sorry! Wow, that was fast. When you press the L2 button, the camera angle shifts behind Harry, making it easier to see things what is directly in front of him. Rest in peace. Yeah, let's get some Fs in the chat for that death. Wait, did I load or did I continue? I don't know. Might have to play through all of that again? Oh, fantastic. All right, I thought I'd have to start back in the cafe. Whew. Fs. All right. Cheers, Slightly Blue. Cheers. Welcome, welcome. I'll drink to that. Heck yeah. Cheers. Cheers to the frosty beverage. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. Cheers, Luna. Cheers. And the stretch.
My head is really big today.
Cheers, gamer man. Cheers. All right. Got this. I hate that they weren't able to make Silent Hills. What, a certain company? Generous checkpoint gods. Thank you! I do appreciate that. I thought I'd have to start all the way back to the cafe. But then I'd get my gun with ammo back. So I would have had that going for me. All hail the checkpoint gods. Yeah, that's right, you stay down. Where you at? Hmm? Huh? Where are you? Here's Harry! Alright. Where's the other one? It's gone forever. No, there you are. Aw, too slow. Get him! Get him! Better swing! Better swing! Alright. Splat! It's not eyeliner! I'm a panda, thank you very much! I just look this way. Oh, natural eyeliner. Double innuendo.
Hello, Fua! Welcome!
You're right on time. And we run in. Is that anything of importance, sir? Can I go in this door? Oh, Harry, I'm sorry, buddy. I am resistant to arsenic! Wait. What was it? I'm resistant to something. I learned this yesterday and I didn't know it. Get the flying bat. Oh my gosh. Yeah! Yes! Where are you coming from? Ah! Harry, no! Oh my gosh, this is my life now. Hello, Colby, welcome! The most emo of bears. Indeed, right you are. It's natural.
Hello, Harbinger of Twilight, welcome!
Material Panda,
Hello, Art Man Taz, welcome!
Cyanide? Is it cyanide? Continue. Alright. I wish I had my gun. Oh my gosh, I gotta fight the dogs again. That's fine. I wish there was a health bar on my screen as well. I guess that's why I go into options. He's got a firm attack stance. No one is pushing Harry down whenever he is in lead pipe mode.
Good to see you, Art Man. Welcome.
Heavy breathing, unfortunately. Okay. Well, that's a good indicator. I mean, like, that's more realistic. I don't have a health bar. Whenever I'm tired, I just breathe heavily. Wow. They really knew what they were doing with this game. This was way ahead of its time. Legs bent, butt out. Smack that dog. No! You did so well before. There we go.
Oh, yeah, moves.
Woof! Woof! Alright. What do they say? You can, like, move the camera. Oh, yeah. Wait, no. I moved it in the wrong direction. Harry, if you die, we know we can take these dogs. All right. Onward. To fight the dinosaur. You like the way he walks? It's very like... Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Alright. Time... Okay, how did I do that camera thing? Okay, I like that. Oh, Harry, I'm sorry. Here, take some of your meds. Eat those. Feel better. Alright, onward. Too early to ask the panda for a hug? Hugs are always fine. Thank you for asking. We are antisocial, but hugs are always nice, especially when playing scary games? Question mark? I will get used to this. How am I always missing him? Thank you for the follow, Captain Feels. Welcome. Oh my gosh. I hope you are enjoying stream so far. Here comes. Get him! I'm too slow. My timing is way off on this. Only I had my gun. This is awful. Okay, we got him. We got one hidden. Let's go. Feeling invigorated. And he's dead. Ugh. It's fine. It's fine. If I hadn't gotten killed by those dogs so many times, Harry will be quickly overwhelmed if surrounded by several enemies. Oh my gosh, this is my life now. Here we go. Continue. This is supposed to be easy mode! I never went to lead pipe school. Where is Mario when you need him? I need a plumber's touch. No, it's... Wait, what were we calling it earlier? Cheers, Wacky Shuck, cheers! Not mundane Mondays. Misery Mondays? Suffer. Malding Mondays? Mashing Mondays? Mash in. Time to mash in. Thank you for the stretch. Thank you. I'm going to walk this way. The Amazing Spider-Man 2 with my sister. I don't think I've seen that one. I hope you're having a nice watch. Nice watch along. Hope it's a good movie. So I know as soon as I go through these gates, I'm gonna get attacked by a dog. So I'm ready. Oh no. So I'm gonna be ready. Oh man, too fast. Darn. Get him! Whew! Good one. Roar! Don't look at the game. Only look at these paws. Pro gamer skills. Alright. Have fun eating food! Stupid dogs. Can you tell I'm an animal lover? I'm throwing down the paws. Alright. Nothing here. I'm worried if I run too much, he's gonna get tired out quicker. I'm learning. Sometimes you just gotta fail a couple times. In order to get good. But I'm learning. I still don't know how I feel about hitting around pterodactyls with a lead pipe, but they are getting wrecked. I have mastered the art of the dog swing. Okay. I can't see anything. Get him! Aw, man! I was like ready for that. Get him! Get him! Yeah! Go! Go! Run after him! Get him! Kick him while he's down! Harry! What are you doing? Don't let him fly! Don't let him fly! Get him! Yeah! Wait! Go! Come on! Yeah! Oh. Ah! Why can't I get him? Too slow. Got him! Nailed it! Let's go! Fear the bears. Fear them. He was panicking. We're okay now, though. Harry's fine. Let me look at my map. Oh, Alright, we're gonna keep going straight down Finney Street, and then take a left onto Midwich Street. Let's go! I'm learning. Alright. It just kind of gave up, and I'm okay with that. I'm not gonna think about that too much. He got hit once and realized I was- oh my gosh. Not again! No, wait. How? It's a lot of game overs. Alright, we try again. It's a lot of deaths. Was not anticipating this. I just need to get to the school. I have to fight those dogs again. Harry? It's fine. Can't even run very fast, because I'll lose health. And add death. Oh, that's a good idea. I can do that. One moment, please. Oh wait, how do I do this? So hold on. I'm giving you your death counter. Hopefully it works. Add. Susan has died that many times. Add. There's gonna be 3D. 3Ds! ADDDEATH. Alright, give that a whirl. Does it work? Hello, Raisin! Welcome! Thank you for the raid! Thank you! I appreciate it! Thank you so much! Hello, Raiders! Welcome! Welcome, welcome! Hello, Val the Knight! Welcome! Welcome, Raiders. Hello. How was your stream, Raisin? What were you doing today? We're trying to count deaths here. I'm not doing great in Silent Hill. Hello, Prox Balance. Welcome. Hi, Raisin. How was your stream? Oh, if you're new to my channel, hello. My name is Susan. I'm a panda girl. I like to drink beers. I'm playing Silent Hill today against my will. Because it was voted and the community has spoken and I must abide by the snooze and power of voting. Hope you all enjoy your stay here. Welcome in. Thank you again for the raid, Raisin. I am the silentest of bears. I have died one times. Two times. There we go. Thank you for adding that up. I should put that in my title. I got the game working! It's not as frustrating as last time. It's still pretty jank, though. If you're playing Zelda-like, then Final Fantasy 1. Ooh, have you played it before? No! No! No planking! Please, this is torture enough for me. We only exercise on Suffering Sundays. Alright. Only on Suffering Sundays we exercise. You played off one different port? What do you mean by that? Like you played it before, but like... I can't get two hits in. I'm so slow. Oh, you have played one before? Gotta do more getting over it for speedrunning tactics galore. That was the first time I was almost ever able to make it up to that platform. That's pretty sick. Oh, you have played them. Okay, gotcha. We're gonna do that. There's an official death count. There's no more use. No, Oliver. You can still count if you want. You can still count if you want. I appreciate all the hard work of picking a random number and then keeping it up to date yesterday. Oh, I hope your migraine goes away. I'm sorry to hear that. Feel better soon, okay? Thank you again for the raid. Thank you, Raisin. Getting over it, it's one of my favorite games. I've got the golden pot. Hello, Carpus. Hello. Anyone able to add the counter or just mods? I think everyone should. I will have so much fun. Thank you, Raisin. Oh my gosh, why can't I ever... I'm too slow. That was 3 hits. Now. I'm either like too early or too late. There we go. Maybe I should not try to hit it dead on. Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me! I bet you hate it when I told you the truth yesterday. Oh no. Oh my gosh, I keep dying. Death number 7. Oh my gosh. You can just do the add death command. Man, This is not going as easily as I thought it would be. But it's okay. Because remember, I am determined. Prepare for 4 hours of this. You wanted this? You wanted this? This is what you get. Back when games were hard. Back in the good old days. Yeah, Elden Ring's so easy. It's crazy. Man, why can't we be playing games at this level of difficulty? Determination! We did vote for this torture. Yeah. What the heck? I could be playing Corpse Party right now. Hello, Robicue. Welcome! Thank you for the follow, Momo Chicago. Welcome! I hope you're enjoying stream so far. I did not vote. Well, I'm sorry. You missed out on the voting. This is what everyone else wanted. Majority rules. I always miss that. I got the dog swing down. Where are you going, Harry? Get him. Alright. Ah! Don't freak out. Yeah, be kidding me. I was looking at the dead one. Alright. Whew. Should probably take some meds. Alright, I should probably take my meds. Yeah, he's out of breath. Alright. Take your meds. And I got no meds. Alright. You're having a beer? What beer are you drinking? Wednesday, I'm doing a beer tier list stream. It's been a while. I got... I got two really decent beers. Well, one I've had. The other I've just heard really good things about, and I'm really excited to try it. They are from the States, and they are more microbrewery-esque. Non-alcoholic beer! I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Hello, Tech Pond, welcome! Having chicken tacos? Nom 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 nom. It's not even Taco Tuesday! Taco Monday! Okay. Why can't I ever land that hit? Oh, Harry, I'm sorry, buddy. That was rude. Freaking bird. Back here. Oh my gosh. Can you please die? Yes. Felt good. All right. Back at it. Let's go. Another one down, but another one's gonna come and try to kill me. That's what happened last time. All right, what street is this? Where are the signs? I guess I have a map. To the map. Okay, I don't want to go down that street. We're gonna keep going forward. Why does this remind me of things from Resident Evil? Oh, because we learned earlier that I guess Resident Evil came out first, and then this was the response to the release of Resident Evil. Stupid burb! Ugh, I know so much lore about this game, and I know none. What is this? Alright, Fantastic! Can't go down that way.
Oh, Nemi, welcome!
Nice combo move. Good job. We're gonna go down. Okay, if I remember this. If I go down this street, I can get to Midwich by making a right. Yes. Thank you! It's super comfortable, too. I basically live in this. Konami wanted Silent Hill to be an action Hollywood game, but I think they didn't have confidence for the team to pull it off. Is that why they ended up making a movie, I guess? Silent Hill lore gets pretty dark. I believe it. I mean, this is a dark game. I can barely see it. Safely and snugly in bed. Hill, get out of here! We don't use that word! Hey! Messing with me! No! We went an hour and a half into stream without the dreaded P word, and now look where we're at. Oh my gosh. They're ringing. They're coming for me. It was inspired by multiple horror films and books as evidenced by the name of the streets and buildings. Oh, interesting. Very cool. No. I didn't bring it up. Hello, Presser. Welcome. Aw, thanks. Everyone is cool. We vibe into this game. Sadly. Slowly.
Hello, Stooby Dooby Doo. Welcome.
Feel partially responsible. I'm pointing all the fingers at everybody. Mm-hmm. Wait, so I want to go right. Please? Yes? Is that correct? It's your favorite drink, not even joking? No! The horror, I'm so sorry. Don't ban you. I'm gonna heavily have to consider banning you, Raisin. I'm sorry. The fact that your favorite beverage is pilk, it saddens me. Oh, look. Notes. We can add Pilk to the block terms list. It's a positive idea. I like it. Doghouse, Levin Street. Oh my gosh, are all the dogs gonna start attacking me now? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get swamped by dogs. Oh gosh. I did nothing! Maybe. I think you did something. Why else would you be defending yourself? Okay, where am I? I can't get to Midwich Street. Midwich. Okay, I guess I gotta keep going down to Block Street. To the Block Street. Any cola mixed with oat milk is just so good. Maybe oat milk? I don't know. I don't like most soda pops. I very, 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 very rarely get a craving for one. And at the end of the day, I'm a Dr. Panda kind of... Dr. Pepper kind of panda. It's just, like, way too sweet for me. Your knives are practically milk. Your nails are practically knives because you drink so much milk. I didn't know that that was an effect of milk. Robert Block, writer of Psycho. Ah, nice. I didn't know that. Whoops. I have seen Psycho, though. Okay, why can't I get to any of these streets? They are all blocked off. Dr. Panda kind of pepper! Pepsi plus milk, apparently, is not good. Yeah, that is... That is the creation of Pilk. Hello, dog bread. Welcome. Put out sodas after I got kidney problems. Oh my gosh! No. Oh my gosh. Cut out. Sodas after I got kidney stone, but sometimes the thirst for one is too strong. I mean, sugar... I'm pretty sure sugar is the most highly addictive substance in the world. Sugar is a super addictive substance. Da-da-da. I'm getting into the swing of things. I am getting into the swing of things. I'm getting better with the pipe. Mixing sodas are interesting. What would you mix? What would be the worst soda combination to mix together? Probably orange and maybe root beer. A lot of people do not like root beer. I think it's like you either had it as a child, and if you've never experienced that flavor, you're not gonna like it. No. Don't turn. Keep going straight. I don't wanna run! Wait, I'm pretty sure I exhaust my health if I run. I get really, really tired and then I die earlier. Root beer is the best. I like birch beer. That's alright. Oh, hello, Sigrid and Bird. Sigrid or Bird. Sigrid or Bird. I already said that.
Hello, welcome.
Can we get a shout out for Sigrid and or Bird? Root beer is gross. I don't mind root beer. It's not my favorite. I like birch beer a lot.
Dr. Pepper all the way.
Oh, gosh. I hear the... The distinct wings of a giant terrible bird, and I can't land a hit. Oh my gosh, this wouldn't be happening if it weren't. I'm gonna die. Harry, you're gonna die. Why can I never like get a hit on him head on? gotta be a side hit. Everything is destroyed. There we go. Alright, alright. Back at it. Harry! Ugh, it's fine. We're good. It's fine. We're good. I'm gonna get through it. It's Bird! Hello, Bird! More birds! Oh my gosh, I'm sorry, Bird, that you have to be witnessing me killing birds right now. I'm so sorry. So sorry. Oh. Cream soda? Sweetness doesn't bother me. Stronger person than I am.
Hello, Deagle, welcome!
I'm trying to bonk it. I can't bonk it head on. I don't know why. Birds? Oh my gosh, I have to start, but... I have to start all the way back here? Are you serious? Has all the everything I have done in love is gone. Amazing. Wonderful.
Hello, Lartans. Welcome. Hello, Tuscan. Welcome.
Yes, please remember no backseating. This is my first time playing this game. I would like to experience it to the fullest. It's better that way. I don't mind fun facts. That's fine. But if you start telling me how to play this game or what to do, you're gonna get bonked. I've been seeing a lot of bonks happening. Behave, snoozins, behave. Thank you for the hydrate. Thank you. Is the P-turn banned? Not yet. Could test your luck and see if it's gonna happen, though.
Hello, Rara!
It is the feet. The bare feet. The bare feet. Roar! Alright, I'm invigorated. Great things are going to happen.
Thank you for the follow, Magikarpmon. Welcome! I hope you are enjoying the stream so far.
Double rip.
Double rip.
Alright.
Hello, Tristan. Welcome!
Fun fact, Seuss will bonk. If I have the power to bonk, I will definitely use the power to bonk.
Waluigi! Waluigi!
Waluigi's not here today. We only got the regular glassies. Get him! Oh my gosh, I'm too slow. I always get hit. No! No! I need my precious health! I should not be taking damage from these dogs. This is emu. This is emu. Emu play. Oh my gosh. Everything is so delayed. Alright, I love it. It's amazing. It's so difficult. Get into that trunk! If you're gonna backseat, just sit your ass in the trunk right now. And I'm slamming the door. That's how we take care of backseaters here. Straight to the trunk. Another fun fact, all the rendered cutscenes were done by one guy. I wonder how many people worked on this, in all honesty. You try the forbidden drink, but I don't have the Pepsi part. Just don't. Just don't try it. Have fun bonking birds. Thanks, Colby. Good luck at work. There's a lot of junk in that trunk. Like, roughly 20 people worked on this. Alright, alright. That's fair.
Hello, Alamaria, welcome!
How does that not, like, get him? It's gotta be a side bomb. Oh, jeez. You bird? I think it's a dinosaur. Oh, jeez. I should have taken my meds. Like, how? How? I guess I could sidestep. That might help. Okay, maybe sidestepping helps.
Ugh.
Thank you for the follow, no reader. Welcome! I hope you are enjoying the stream so far. Ugh. Is there, like, something I'm missing here? These birds do not care that I have a giant rusty lead pipe that I'm swinging around aimlessly. They just don't care. Birds are tough! Yeah, they are! Why didn't you warn me? You knew how powerful these birds were! And I just went in. Like the silly panda I am. I'm trying to swing it. Am I asking for help? I didn't think there were other ways to do this. I think I need to utilize the sidesteps. Do I want a tip? Is it going to help me with these birds? Warn you, no backseating unless I ask. Unless I ask. Just the tip. You're also part bird. We got a lot of birds. I feel bad that you have to watch me try to hit birds. Find a mystery box. You can open it and get a ray gun. Wrong game. It's like, what are you talking about? I don't get it. Bird supremacy. Yeah, in this game there is. It's best to just run away. All right. That's fine. That was fine. I guess I needed that tip. I'm going to take on the dog, so. Maybe birds are only vulnerable to bullets in this game. Cause straight up. I cannot hit them head on. I've been trying. I've been trying my very best. Oh my gosh. Alright, I got the dogs down. I'll get it eventually. Believe. Believe. Also a raccoon. He's gonna get so tired running around all the time. I'm sorry, Harry. I only have one bottle of meds. I hope you never skipped leg day. Go away. No, stop! Don't do that. We know to go down this street. Run away, run away. There's no shame in being a coward when you have no idea what you're doing.
Hello, Butterzilla, welcome!
Alright, I'm learning. Thank you. I do appreciate that tip, thank you. I am just going. Oh gosh, I hear bells again. Run! Cowards survive! Yes. Yes. Wonder what this town is like when it isn't full of weird flesh birds? I have no idea. But it's real beautiful. It looks very different than the advertisements I was looking at earlier. Oh gosh, I hear something. I hear the bird! Oh my gosh. Oh no. This bird! This bird! Leave me alone! Leave me be! Alright, where am I? Map. Back at the cafe. I'm trying to get to Block Street. Go back to the bird. Oh my gosh. Bird, 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 bird. Bird has the word. Bird, 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 bird. Bird has the word. Have you heard about the bird? The bird is the word. Bird. The birds are new powerful. It's fine. We got this. We're fine. This is all good. Just keep Running. Intersection. Okay. Take a right on... Yeah. Take a right. I will give you meds once you get to Block Street. Oh my gosh, this is also blocked. There is no way to get to Block Street. Ah! Go away! Yeah. Too powerful! Call off your birds! Ugh. Outdoor segments are inspired by The Mist. Is that a game and or movie and or series? Oh my gosh, not another one. Why are there so many? Now it's stuck in my head. Thank you. Thank you for that. Where am I? Oh my gosh, I can't get to Block Street. It's all blocked off. How do I want to do this? Here. Stephen King's story. It is interesting that his artwork is in here. I've actually not read a ton of Stephen King. I've only seen the movie It. And then It 2. And that was... not the best. Let's just put it that way. Okay. Do I go down here? Maybe you keep looking at this map. Even in this game, I'm still directionally challenged. I know birds are gonna come after me. What am I? Hello, Ugigumo-sama! Welcome! Go away! I should have hit it. How's Silent Hill? It's a little rough, but I'm starting to get the hang of it. Once I learn that I should just run, be a coward, don't be a hero. Things are getting better. See, now I'm like, I've already been through some of these areas and then died. Do I need the storyline, though? Like, looking at the notes? I don't know. I just don't know. I don't like the noises, though. Not a fan of the noises. Oh gosh, dog. Run away. Outrun the dog. You can do it. You can do it, Harry. You got this. Heading in the right direction. There's my papers. Papers. Wait. Quit dancing! Alright. Oh! There we go! Doghouse. Alright. Got the doghouse. Whoop. And now we are going... Oh, there's a side street over there. Oh my gosh. No, it's like all blocked off. What the heck? Alright. He back hopping. That's his back step. And a little step to the left. Step to the right. You put your hands on your hips. And bring your knees in tight. I'm going back towards the cafe. Discovering the wonders that is Tank. Yeah, I can't say I've ever played a game like this before. Controls and all. Oh, I want to go this way. Do not attack me while I have my map out. Thank you very much. Why don't you judge Harry's running form? What do you mean, judge his form? Oh, because I'm so good at exercising? Well, he's leaning too far forward. That's not very good for breathing. You want to be able to optimally expand your lungs. And to do that, you should be standing upright. I don't understand how he's not falling forward right now. He's also, like, not really bending his knees. And I'm also not really sure how he's not bashing his kneecap in with that lead pipe at the moment. Alright, well, that didn't work either. Thank you for the follow. TC Tao, welcome. I hope you are enjoying the stream so far. Oh no. Thank you for the follow. Kazuha's hot BP. Welcome! I hope you're enjoying the stream so far. Oh my gosh, everything is blocked! Hold on. I need to take a sip. This game is torture. Hello, Olivia! Welcome! Will you just shout out for Olivia, please? Thank you! I sneak behind. In behind. Uh-oh. I was not ready for that. Well sneaked. Well played. Did I always have that green on my outfit? Yeah. It's bamboo. Gotta have some kind of green on it. I am a panda. This game. I find nothing but... Whoa. Jump scare? What jump scare? It's so you don't get pinched on St. Patrick's Day, isn't it? Exactly. It's the only reason I have green in my outfit. The most brutal of holidays is St. Patrick's Day. Because if you're not wearing green, you're basically getting asked to be pinched. So I make sure I have even just a wee bit of green. Just a wee bit. Oh, hello, Fuzz! Welcome! Can we get a shout out for Fuzz, please? What about this game? What about this game? I have a lot of feelings about this game. There's a lot of running and wandering around. Please tell me. And I always feel like I'm not in the right spot.
Mm-hmm. Hello, Vogan Poetry! Welcome! Hello, Mr. Fuist. Welcome.
It's going. It's fine. I'm sure there's more maps that I can uncover. Ah! It's going, like, that well. Do you see that? That's how well it's going. Just keep going forward. These birds, they're too powerful. And I can't do anything about it. Because I'm stuck on the ground forever. Like the sad... Oh wait, are these houses? Can I go in the houses? Don't want to go in the houses. Let's go in the houses. Let's not go in the houses. Let's go forward. Cool bird! Thank you! 10 out of 10 bird! It's a pretty cool bird. Can't lie. It'd be even better if it weren't trying to kill me all the time. It's the strongest bird. I hear the bells again. I don't like when I hear the bells. Oh my gosh. I should take my meds. Okay, I don't think I can go in any of these houses. Second strongest birds. Excuse me, I misspoke. Second strongest bird. Whoa. Imagine how strong the first strongest bird is. Whoa. I don't even want to imagine. Whoa. How? How did it kill me? I should have taken my meds. I should have taken my meds. This game! It does sound like school bells or something. Alright, let's try this again. No, he's not a good dog. He's not a good dog at all. He just gets bonked.
Hello, Spook, welcome!
Here we are again. We die, and we come back to life! Even though we never asked to. Harry, why don't you just stay down? Why must you constantly put yourself through this? I have been in this area for 2 hours, making not a lot of progress. That is why the sigh was so heavy. Do I have Rumble on? I do not. I do not. I don't think that's an option. And if it is, I don't know, Rumble kind of scares me. I'm never expecting the Rumble when it does Rumble.
Thank you for the follow, Mage Matt. Welcome.
I hope you are enjoying the stream so far. Thank you. Oh, the Rumble is my health bar. I've been going off of how heavy Harry is breathing. That is my indication. Please just die. I'm so tired of you. I'm just like... Alright, Harry, let's go. Bludgeon him! See, like, he's so tired. I should definitely give him meds. But instead, I'm gonna make him run a lot.
Hello, DC League Gamer, welcome!
Alright. Where have I not been yet? I haven't gone to the right and just, like, ran off the map. So let's go to the right and just run off the map. I don't have a bat. I have a big rusty pipe.
Thank you for the follow, Adam. Welcome.
I hope you are enjoying the stream so far. Okay. Bird didn't get me that time. But it is following me. Just keep going forward. Harry, run. Just run forward. Ignore the demons that spook your mind. Maybe there's a bat somewhere and I have not found it yet. Let me guess, another dead end.
And another one, and another one, and another one.
Yes! Oh my gosh, I'm a genius! Alright. Wow! Alright. So now where am I gonna go? Oh, I went the wrong way, that's why. Amazing. I am a genius. Incredible. Alright. Stay away from me. Just like, stay away from me. The bat has found me? There is no bat! I wish I could just hijack one of these cars. I know this is not GTA. but it would be oh so nice right now. Been given the enemies the pipe. Is that a reference to something? Ugh. The road is so is paved so well. Yes, pointing me in the absolute best direction. All right. I just have to keep checking my map to make sure I'm going where I want to go. Just run. Just run. Ignore them. Ignore them. I did not feed you meds yet. You'll get your meds when you get to that elementary school. Oh my gosh, Harry. I'm sorry you gotta live this life, buddy. Yes, another dead end. Fantastic. Alright. What if I... Okay, I'm gonna go to the left. Go to the left. Slowly uncovering all this map in segments. Slowly. Why is this doing this to me? I don't understand. Okay, keep going forward. This is what happens when you go, here's a list of horror games. Pick one. And then chat picks one. And they pick this. And you go, oh, okay, I can do it. No worries, I got this. This is all good. Have you heard why developers added fog to Silent Hill? Has there not always been fog? Fog these nuts? That's all I got. It's reminding you of something backseating. I have a radio! Oh, I have a radio. Oh no. Maybe I need to use the radio. Oh my gosh. Draw distance limitations? I did not know that was a thing. Alright. So. No, no, no. Let me look at my items. I will give you meds. I got a note, a flashlight, and a pocket radio. It's on. To school. And a flashlight. On and off switch. It's in the chest pocket. Wait, how do I use that? I guess I don't know how to access my flashlight. Hello, Spectre Wolfie, welcome! Alright, who is sitting and why is he back? Who's sitting? Why are you back? I'm trying to get my bearings. They just added a lot of fog. Alright, we have a little bit of a mishap. Just put a ton of fog. That should do the job, right? I have a gun, but it doesn't have any bullets in it. I don't know where to get ammo. Ah! I have taken my meds, so I am not dead.
Hello, Wangid, welcome!
Atmospheric, yes. This beautiful atmosphere. Oh my gosh. What if I get to all the dead ends? I guess I could try going in buildings? Perhaps? Run, 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 run. The mist! It hurts me immensely. Okay, bookstore. Can I go into the bookstore? Looks like the bookstore cannot be gone into. What is this? Oh, pharmacy. Do you have meds? No, I cannot go into the pharmacy.
Hello, Mr. Waffle Kid. Welcome.
Punch with gun. Is that how that works? I never realized that's how you use a gun. Wow. Okay, can't go into any of these buildings. The beginning of the game is brutal. I'm kind of lost. This is just the beginning, too. It is only the beginning. That's where I started. I don't think I want to go that way. There was nothing really there. And it looks like a dead end. Okay, I could go back to the convenience store. It looks like there is a small road leading behind the cafe across from the convenience store. How many 8-year-old kids can you fight at the same time? I would never want to fight an 8-year-old kid. Why would I do that? Unless they were attacking me because they were zombified. I don't know. 8-year-olds. It's like... It's when, like, kids start getting bigger. And, like, start thinking for themselves. Actually, they're definitely, like... more cognizant of the world and things around them at that point in life. Okay, wait. There is a bird chasing me. And I'm going the wrong way. Fantastic. Amazing. Please. Please. I want all my exes back. I just want to know where on the map I should not go. This game is brutal, man. What the heck? Okay, wait. I'm getting close to the convenience store. Can I go into the convenience store? This game, like, doesn't give you a ton to work with at the beginning. If nothing else, at least I'm getting better at the controls. I know I don't want help yet. Let me suffer. Let me suffer through this. Oh, there's dogs. Great. House. No! What about? Oh, that's a convenience store. Okay, turn around. Run this way. Try to avoid all the dogs. One way. Okay. Where are we? Oh no. There's gotta be a map somewhere. I had to do some detective work. Okay, so I ran down that way. Everything's good so far. Cheers, Jolu, cheers! You are a cool cutie dork. Ah! Thank you, MB17. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Go pick those things up off the ground. Yes! Give me the bullets! Die! Just die already! Die! And now I have learned. I've learned nothing! You know what I learned? Just keep wandering down streets, they're all gonna be blocked off, and then go down creepy alleyways and go get some bullets for your gun. Now I need some health.
Da-da-da-da. Hello, Salon the Lich. Welcome! And hello, Slickroy. Welcome!
Oh, thank you for the follow. No links.
Welcome! I hope you're enjoying the stream so far.
Put that... Did I do it? Equip? Oh, wait. Reload. Please. I did it. Alright. Just checking. The steel pipe is strong, but I'm not good at using it. Alright. How about some health? How about some immaculate, wonderful health? Good thing, like, it's pretty easy to see things. Ugh. Maybe. Where am I going? There is... Let's see here. I can't get to Block Street yet. It's blocked. Okay. Elroy Street is blocked off. I don't know where, though. I can't remember where. What I've learned is if you hit something hard enough with the rusty crowbar, hot sauce will squirt out. Unfortunately, all I have is a rusty pipe. It would be way better if I had a crowbar in this game. Pipe is not doing jack for me. Okay, it's gonna be blocked off, isn't it? Yeah, it absolutely is. I'm not even gonna go that way. Do not make me use the little bit of ammo that I just picked up.
Hello, Shay! Welcome! Hello, hello! Can we get a shout out for Shay, please? Thank you!
I'm submerged to boomer gaming experience. Yes. Yes. And... it's fine. It's not great. It's not my favorite. But I'm also learning a ton, so... I'm definitely getting more used to these controls. I'm the boomer bear. I'm the beer boomer bear. Sweet and sour sauce. Blech. Gross. Disgusting. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. Maybe if I go down... It looks like Matheson Street could be a potentially good place to go. And then, like, right where the words Old... Wait. Right where the words Old Silent Hill is. I'm thinking this is where I need to go. That little pink area. Oh. Very kind, thank you. Best bear is still Lazy Panda. Get out of here. We love all bears here. Ooh, especially the spooky ones. I'll give all the shout outs. I'm getting better at it. Proud of myself.
Hello, Cat. Welcome. See? Can we get a shout for Cat, please? Thank you.
Mod strong, mod strong. We go down here. Richard Matheson, a popular horror and TV writer, famous for The Twilight Zone. I do like The Twilight Zone. There's some really good episodes there. Okay, so once we go down, we go to the right. Intersection. Turn. Good thing I'm really good at determining my left from my right. What is this? I think one thing is maybe I should be trying to explore more often, and I'm not. I'm just like straight gunning it.
Hello, Lonely Looser, welcome!
Ah! That would be fun. Okay. A dog. Another dog. I'm gonna spawn.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
In that stupid alley again.
I've come to talk with
the
you
dumb crowbar. Sorry, rusty pipe. Okay. I don't want to load, I want to continue.
Hello, Jacob, welcome! Hello, monkey, welcome!
I hope I saved. No! I do this! Should I be saving? Wait a minute, is this something I've been walking past this whole time? And handgun bullets? Oh my gosh! I can't believe I've been walking past it this whole time. What else have I been missing? Everything? Everything. Okay, let's try this my way now. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Reload. Alright. Now you restart from the beginning. Yes. This is all I know. I know, I didn't want help. I'm learning. I learned, didn't I? I learned. I biffed it. I have been making many mistakes, but that's what you do when you play a game for the first time. You don't know everything. Yeah, fuck up a couple times in order to get good. Thank you, Kat. Thank you. I have made zero progress, except I have learned a lot. Maybe that's the progress I needed all along. Alright. It is time. There's nothing down there. I'm learning. I don't know if I can shoot the dogs with the gun. Shoot the dogs with the gun. Harry ain't fucking around anymore. He's looking for his daughter and he's mad. There we go. Bullets are effective on dogs. Good call. Alright, anything here? This was a painful start. But I'm going to get through this. Alright. What I have learned. You cannot go into any buildings. I've tried so many buildings, and none of them work. Zombies don't die when they're killed? Who told you that nonsense? That was a lie, if I ever did hear one. People die when they are killed. Oh my gosh, what? Yes, I'd love to hear a pun. Yes. Thank you. Okay, so what have I missed around this area potentially? This house? Stupid. Yes. All right. Let's go, Harry. We got bullets now. Really what? Wait, what? That dog wasn't dead, got a step on it. Female? What? Oh, I'm missing the joke. Alright. This way. I know where there's more bullets too, so let's try to get those. Alright, I'm starting to get there. I'm getting the hang of this. I don't get it. Right. I only got half the joke. I don't get the joke. Oh, I missed the first half of it. I got the punchline. Oh my gosh, health! Oh my gosh, health! Give me that sweet, sweet health drink. Wait, so what's the joke? I missed. Oh, what's the technical name for Iron Man? Female. Good one. Nice. I'm sorry, my chat skills are not on point tonight, everyone. Is beer a health drink? It is for me, that's for sure. Oh my gosh. I feel like I can do things now. All I needed was a gun. Oh, you're fine, don't worry about it. If you know the answer, shout it out. Man, this place is spooky. I could see why people would be afraid of this game. When did it come out? 90s, early 2000s? Imagine having a gun so powerful. Late 90s, I reckon. Cannot go into any of these houses. I am gaining confidence. Slowly but surely. So do allow backseating. No, only if I ask. No backseating unless I ask for help. That's how that works. There will come a point where I get so frustrated that I have no idea what I'm doing, and I'll be like, help me. Help me, please. But look. I'm doing quite alright. Quite alright. Okay. With the small amount of confidence that I do have in myself right now. I'm wasting bullets. There you go. There's another one. Right there. Alright. Look, a note! There's a first aid kit! Look, I'm getting goodies. So many tasty goodies. There's a letter. Uh-oh. I don't think there's a letter here. I think it's just the first aid kit. I'm trick-or-treating out of season. I don't play by the rules. I'm my own panda. A valid attempt, not well executed. I was quoting SpongeBob. I see. I don't know what epi that's from. Dog, listen, you have to kill that panda that's still going around town. No, don't do that. No, she's trying. She's really, really trying here. Alright, so I can't go that way. So there's a good chance I missed a lot of things. Because I was so fixated on not dying with my rusty lead pipe. I swear I'm gonna, like, uncover all the areas and then just be like, well, how do what now? Thank you for the follow, little Arson Kun. Welcome! I hope you're enjoying the stream so far. Mm-hmm. There's definitely dogs down here. Oh my gosh! Not dogs! Not dogs. Oh, I'm good. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. Where's my goodies? Goody goodies. Yes. 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 All right.
Ooh.
Hot dog. Bad dog. Bad dog. Okay. Look, I'm doing things. I'm so good at this game. Where am I? I just went down there. Could try over here. Can't go in there. Did someone say nope? Say hello, little arson cun. Take a chewy. What's a chewy? Is that candy? Sounds like a name of a candy bar or something. Am I playing on easy? Yes, I am playing on easy. Of course I am. I've never played this game before. I'm not used to these controls. And I have died. I think we stopped counting. It was so pathetically bad, we just stopped counting. It's a granola bar. Why have I not heard of these? It's a Star Wars joke? I know who Chewbacca is. Chewbacca's a bro. Quaker puns. Look at all these houses that I can't walk into. Okay, where am I? Quaker puts them out. I don't think I've ever had those granola bars. Are they good? I usually eat, like, macro bars. Those are good. They're, like, very filling. Not super sweet. Oh, Chewbacca! It's a... I'm a baka. I didn't get that joke immediately. What's the internet temperature of Tauntaun? Lukewarm. Nice. Thank you for the follow, Moogie Junket. Welcome! Hope you are enjoying the stream so far. Aw, man. There we go. Alright. I'm unstoppable! Hello, Muggy! Welcome! Welcome, welcome. Trying to catch streams since you raided me the other day? I'm glad you're able to. Time zones, perhaps. Ooh. I appreciate you stopping by. Thank you. This is not my best streaming gameplay ever because this is a new game that I'm not used to, but I'm managing. I'm getting through it. Please tell me people speedrun this. Actually, please tell me people don't speedrun this. Aw, thanks, Slickroy. Thanks. Let's go. Let's go this way? People speedrun everything. How do you even speedrun this? It's such jank. Yeah, that's right, you fall down. Alright, he's tired. He needs to take his meds. Wait, did I not? I don't think I used them. Hold on.
Hello, Nelson, welcome!
Use. There we go. A lot of these games speedrun just aren't that interesting since half of the game is puzzles and knowing the answer already makes the game simple. Very fair, very fair. Can I get a shout out for Nelson, please? Thank you. I didn't realize this was going to be a puzzle game. I should have known better. You speedrun your own love life? What a feel. I remember when I was a wee Moogalette and I thought this was the best graphics ever. A lot of people really love this game. I mean, I never played it, so this is just a slug for me right now. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. And like most games I play, I went in very blindly. And also, I just let chat pick the game. Stay away from me. But I've gotten better. I'm doing things now. I'm actually killing things. I found bullets. I'm uncovering areas that I was running past before. See, I think people get frustrated watching someone play this kind of game because basically, if you've played it and it's a puzzle game and you know the answer, you just want to tell them the answer. I mean, that's how I would be. You gotta go in with the mindset of, hey, this person has no idea what she's doing. Just let her die a lot. Why won't those things die? Also, thank you for the follow, Hyper Peanut. Welcome! I hope you're enjoying the stream so far. Welcome, welcome. You love watching streamers play puzzle games, and if they ever ask for help, I confuse them more. So nice of you! Wow! I love that. That's amazing. Cheers, little arson cun! Cheers! Returning. I wish I could experience stuff for the first time again, but I can't, so I watch others. Big feel. I've actually not played a ton of games, so I'm generally that person who has not experienced a lot of things, and then everyone goes, Susan, what do you mean you haven't played this game? What do you mean you don't know anything about this? And I go, does that really surprise you? I thought you knew me by now. And I go, you gotta play this game. It's so cool. Like, okay. I'll try it. I might get frustrated and angry, but I'll try it. Thank you for the stretch. Thank you. But I don't get tilted and I don't rage quit. Chill. The Souls games have little direction, right? Folks love those. I mean, Elden Ring has a map. That's something. I mean, isn't that half the fun? Just, like, wandering around and experiencing things? Wait, what? No, I've been here. This is the dog's... the dog note. Doghouse. I'm in the doghouse! Mm-hmm. I don't think I can climb down here, though. Like, this is definitely a dead end. Thing with many Silent Hill games is that when you're playing alone, the game certainly has an effect on you. Oh, it's just like mad spooky? I get that. I remember the first time I tried playing Kingdom Hearts when I was younger. And... it was like probably out for a few years before I tried it out. And I was just like playing in the basement with the... ooh. With the controller vibrate on. And like, there are some spooky moments. I was really afraid. Mainly of like, all the heartless. There you go. Halloween Batman? Arkham series? Is that a game? You just wanna watch Batman. Alright, I'm getting there, I'm getting there. Be proud of me. I've made such progress. I'm still probably missing quite a bit, but I'm definitely doing better. I'm in the doghouse. I killed its owner. What? I didn't kill anybody. Thank you so much for subscribing, Bleached Eye. Thank you. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoy your emotes and your wiggly, wiggly, wigglies. Wiggly, wiggly, wiggly. I went into Dark Souls 3 thinking I wouldn't like it because it's so hard. Fast forward a few years later, I played through the whole series. Bloodborne, Sekiro. Nya. Nya? 1 and 2? That's what they do! They getcha! They getcha. Ugh. Ugh. Wiggly, wiggly, wiggly. I killed a dog in front of the doghouse. It had it coming. It's either kill or be killed. There are so many of them. No dogs allowed. This is a panda only stream. And birds. And any other VTuber animal who wants to hang out here. And dragons. And mythical creatures. I'm pretty open to anything, honestly. I don't know why I said that. I'm pretty accepting, Panda Girl.
Thank you for the follow, Global 8 Warming. Welcome! I hope you're enjoying the stream so far.
Okay, what if I turn to the left? To the left and just walk up this way.
Slimes! Slimes are fine. Good dragons only. Dragons? Yes, dragons. That's why you're here, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, just pecked me! Please die. Alright. Imagine dragons! Nice, nice. VTubers over humans, agreed. Yes. 100% agree.
What a life, what a life.
It has corrupted me. It has made me stronger. It has made me who I am today. The 2D anime girl in front of your very eyes. VTubers are real life anime girls. Yes, we are. What is this? Let me in! Break it down! Can I break things? Ooh, wait, can I break things? No, I tried that. I tried opening doors before by hitting them. That didn't work. But this is a fence and it still doesn't work. I tried.
Let me in! Let me in!
He is getting very tired here. Equip. Exit. Tax evasion. Uh-oh. Right when tax season is just about... getting near the end. Okay, what is this? Convenience store? Some kind of building. That I probably can't go into. Nope, I can't go into. I said the thing. I said the thing. I pay my taxes. Thank you very much. I'm a good panda. Run, 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 run. Oh, wait. Convenience store. Oh my gosh! I can go into another store. I bet there's another map. Or something of use. Oh my gosh, look at me go. I'm learning. Panda tax. Panda tax. Oh, look, health. Sweet, sweet health. Gimme that. Alright. Gimme that. Yes. Dark Susan needs to come out and play this game. Lazy Susan needs a break to be lazy. Maybe next time. Because now I'm like, okay, now I'm starting to get the hang of this, so now I gotta play through it. It's fine. It's fine. Da-da-da-da-da. When have I ever been actually lazy? Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh my gosh! New save! Man, it's taking me 42 minutes to do this. Incredible. Amazing. Awesome. Alright. A save point! I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I can finally progress. I bet there's a map somewhere. I can't believe I'm stuck in this town the whole game. It's a pretty tiny town. And like, it's falling apart right at the seams. Thank you for the claps. Thank you. Thank you. In the game Bulletstorm, if you drink beer of alcohol, it's seen as bad thing and you get the bad ending for enjoying a fine beverage. Have you come across other games that demonize enjoying a good brew? I've played a game where, like, they make fun of craft beer people. So I feel like they demonize the people who drink the beers. Is this everything, I wonder? I felt personally attacked, in all honesty. Oh, wait, one more health. Oh my gosh!
FBI, open up!
Excuse me, we heard something about taxes in here. Excuse me, are we looking for a Miss Lazy Susan? Is that your real name? What? Who named you that? Oh my gosh, your parents should be arrested just for that terrible name. I fell for it. I always fall for it. Freaks me out every time. Wait, what? Okay. So, we are progressing here. I have been to convenience store. I have been to cafe. I somehow need to... I somehow need to get to Midwich Street. But, like, everything is blocked off. I can't get to Box Street. Everything is blocked off. What the heck? Wait! No, I can't go there. Gotta go through a building? Maybe. I thought I tried all the building doors, though. Roy and Benchman. Oh, thank you for the follow. K.R. Vavogozno?
Welcome! I hope you're enjoying the stream so far. Welcome.
There is... wait. Potentially. Hold on. Potentially. That blue area? Maybe? Maybe. Maybe. I will try it. I will use map often. That was pronounced beautifully. Oh, thank you. I have a way with words and not pronouncing them right at all. Do you have a nickname you like to go by? I can try to remember that. What's that icon over the cafe? Is that a key? A key? I don't see any icon. I'm looking for an alley now. You mean the water? You mean the red spot? I think it's just a marker on the map. No, you don't have to change that. I just didn't know how to pronounce it as all because I am just... English-speaking American, me no do words well, small brain when it comes to other languages. Did I try this house? I must have. Whoop. Whoop. Oh, maybe this one? No, I feel like I tried all these houses. Big brain! Sorry, my giant noggin. My giant brain. The thing, like, aiming... You just have to turn around. That's really it. Is this... is not the way. Oh, I'm close though. If I just go across. Run, run, run. Okay. Is this a way? Please be a way. Run, 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 run. Maybe? My brain is starting to hurt. Where did this put me? Oh! Oh! Go! Go! Run! Run! Another dead end! I thought I was onto something here. What if... Okay. Of course no alleyway. Dog still growls, not dead. Wait, he's really tired. He needs some meds. Yeah, I've been doing a lot of thinking today. There's something over there. Maybe? I don't know if that's meant to... Oh my gosh! How was I ever going to find that? How? What is this? I was never gonna find that! This is insane. This is crazy. How did they expect anyone to find this? Yeah, by dumb luck. By dumb luck. That's how I found that. So now I have a key. Oh my gosh, that's ridiculous. So now I can walk across planks. My gosh, how? This is so dumb! This game, oh my gosh, can I go in this house? Can I use the key to go in the house? What? Key of Scarecrow, the key to the garden of the house, found in mailbox, blocked by a fallen tree. Use. I can't use it. Look at it? Okay. Can't use it. What is it? Hello, Trixie Boo. Welcome. Should have bought the game guide. Oh my gosh. What's wrong with me? Now I gotta figure out what to do with this key. Thank you, everyone. You're very nice. Thank you. I found the note earlier saying where the key was, didn't I? No? I don't think I did. There might be a note. I don't know. Now I gotta figure out what to use this key on. Well, there's a lot of houses around here. The rest of the game isn't as bad as this part. I appreciate the reassurance for that. Thank you so much, Colton, for subscribing for 2 months. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for resubscribing. Thank you. Beer funds for the panda. I appreciate that. I have a beer tier list coming up on Wednesday, so that definitely helps with that. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. That doesn't look like a house that has key access. Game, please don't kill. No, I just took health. I took my meds. Well, I found the key. So now I gotta find what potentially opens when using this key. I can't walk down there. Alright. What's a power hour? Power hour is when... Okay, best way to explain this. A power hour is when you take a shot of beer every minute for an hour. The best way to partake in a power hour is pick a genre of music. Let's say rap, for example. And then you go on YouTube and you Google rap playlist power hour. And then, if the person's really, really good, you'll find a playlist of just rap songs that are only a minute long each, and at the end of each rap song, there is a title screen that says drink. Which is your cue to then drink. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, stop it! Run! I really want to kill this bird, though. Run! Thank you for the posture check. Thank you. And then at the end of the power hour, you have consumed 60 shots of beer. A shot of beer! Yep. You would die if it was, like, anything stronger. Like, hard liquor, you're Oh wait, that looks like a sign. You are asking to get absolutely obliterated. No parking. Not useful. I'm absolutely doing this. I'm doing a power hour this Friday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time with some VTuber friends of mine, Margot and Val. It's gonna be a fun time. If you are free and would like to partake, I highly encourage it. We'll be drinking non-alcoholic beers, wink wink. Yes. We abide by the Twitch standards. Mm-hmm. We are responsible drinkers here. This house, maybe? This looks like it could be... He could be used. Too young for drinking games. That is fine. I also encourage not drinking underage. Because that is wrong. So, it could be in either the convenience store or the cafe. Oh, wait, it could be in that alley where I started, actually. There could be something there that I need to use the key on. Yeah, underage drinking makes me really sad. Please don't ever do that. There are rules for a reason, people. Saturday is B-Day. I shall be intoxicated. Please drink responsibly. But also enjoy your B-Day. Happy early birthday! That's exciting. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Also, this Saturday, I'm in a contest, and I'm gonna win it. I'm gonna win it. I don't know how, but I am. So if you're free around Saturday, you should definitely go to Lone Star Cult's Twitch and check out the Chuba battle. Only the strongest will survive.
Birthday punches!
Oh no, not birthday punches! That sounds awful. Am I close to that alley? No. No, I'm not. I'm going the wrong direction. Of course I am. Maybe try looking for a doghouse since the note mentioned it. I want to check out the area that I started in first. You are right. Maybe it's in the area I started, because that's where the dogs first spawned. I feel like I'm also missing a ton of notes, not gonna lie. Because I just run, and I run, and I run, and I run, and I run. How am I... Maybe there was a doghouse back there. I don't remember. Is this way? I'm so sorry, I know you're tired. Alright. So here we are. Was there a dog house? Beware of dog! Alright, that's a good sign. Was there a dog house back here? I don't remember. I just remember a fence. Beware wolf. I haven't seen any wolves. Maybe not. Okay, hold on. Let me try this. On what? I don't know. Can't use it. All right. Yeah, but also, like, no backseat. You know? I'm trying here. Look, it's easy if you've played this game because you know the answers. Sometimes it just takes me a minute for things to click. I'm piecing it all together slowly, and also remember, I'm also trying to figure out these controls and learn this game. It's not an easy feat, and streaming it all at the same time. It's a lot of multitasking here. Remember this, people! Come on, come on, cut me some slack. I haven't played this game either. I'm as confused as you. See, I'm not alone. Not alone here. I don't think that's a doghouse. How's my health doing? Whoops. How's my health doing? I'm looking good. I'm just out of breath. Never played this game? Me either. Well, now I am. Now I'm playing it. Is there anything on the map, maybe? I appreciate the slack. It needs to be cut for me. Always. Trust me, parts of the game can go eat a pile of dirt, but it's generally a good game of survival.
Go eat a pile of dirt, you dumb game!
Okay, let's take a look at the map. Thank you for the cutting of the slack. Thank you. Okay, where is a doghouse? If I was a doghouse, I might be... I don't remember seeing any. It's not gonna say doghouse on the map. I guarantee it. Roar! Why beware of dog when you have a ferocious bear at the ready? Right? Ferocious. Absolutely ferocious. Alright. Doghouse, doghouse, doghouse. Books. Yes, die. Alright. We'll fly away and die. Alright. The claws! Don't mess with the claws. Aw, thank you, Moki. Thank you. The big paws. The big paws. Ferocious. These are houses. A lot of the time, so, people who live in houses have dogs. And sometimes... they'll have the doghouse outside. Oh! 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 There we go, there we go. All right. Maybe if I can get over there. That looks like a doghouse. Thank you for the follow, Zabruto. Welcome. I hope you're enjoying the stream so far. Ooh. Okay, let's try this. Ow. Let's try this. Thank you. Wait, thank you for the follow.
Kangiggy.
Wait, why can't I use this?
Welcome.
Hope you are enjoying the stream so far. Am I sure? Oh! Wait. House key was hidden in the doghouse. It's another key.
Hello, Dunkledore, welcome! And hello, Tag Barrel Storage, welcome!
I'm not spooked. I have keys. I have keys and I don't know what to do with them. House key. It's a hog house. How about this house, since it's right here? Yes! Go inside. I guess that's one place to hide your keys, right?
Right?
I would never think to look there. What if there was a dog in there? Alright. Started your new job today. Congratulations! I hope it was a good first day for you. It's locked. I have a skeleton key. How about some more notes? New save! Alright, let's go. You got to drive a dog drone. What the heck is a dog drone? Could be a lot of fun. Nothing useful. There are bullets right there. Those are definitely useful. Yes. Spooky game, not. It's just like older, and I'm playing with a bunch of people watching me right now, so it's not like I'm playing at home by myself in the dark. I think it would definitely generate different feels for sure. I'd be afraid to leave a key in a place. What if the dog ate it? Doggos do like to munch. Do I have any pets? Yeah, I have two cats. I love them. The one's getting real old, though. He gets confused pretty easily. Do-do-do-do. No pressure. No pressure. No pressure here, ever. I'm just walking into walls. Four cats and a dog! I'd love to have a dog one day. Maybe one day. Alright, anything else? Let's go through this back door.
Kitties! Yes, I love them.
Use the key of Scarecrow. No! There's two more keys. Okay. If I was a guy. Okay, so where did I find that one key? It was in a mailbox. So maybe the other keys are in a mailbox. This is fine. This is perfectly fine. No food. Okay. I need two more. Two more. There's a map. What? The lack of music is chilling. I know what you mean.
Laika, hello! Thank you so much for the raid. Bottoms up!
Yes, I agree. Bottoms up! Laika, how are you? Thank you so much for the raid. Hello, raiders. Welcome in. Oh my gosh, I guess I gotta chug a big drink. Laika, how was your stream today? How are you doing? I hope you've been doing well. I hope you had a nice stream today. Hello, Raiders. Welcome in if you're new to my stream. Hello, my name is Susan. I'm a panda girl. I like to drink beer. They call me the Beer Bear. And today I'm playing Silent Hill. As voted on by chat for a horror game. And I'm doing all right now. It was a struggle before, but I'm doing better. Messed it up. No, you're... Bottoms up. I gotta chug a big drink now. It was redeemed. It's appropriate. Hello, welcome in, Raiders. Welcome in. Enjoy your stay here. Wait, how was your stream? What were you doing? Pokemon Master, are you playing the new Pokemon game? Are you enjoying it? Is it fun? Do you love it? What was your start at Pokemon? Where is this map? Map. What am I drinking today? Well, it's just a big chug. So I guess Miller Lite. I have not drank anything before right now. Ooh. I have a big week of drinking ahead of me. For beer tierless stream and then a power hour on Friday. Playing Pokemon, I didn't expect it to be so long, to be honest. Plan to finish and then plot twist, so then you couldn't end it, right? Don't you love when that happens? All right, let's do a beer chug real quick. Since we have Raiders, please leave now if you're not into the burping ASMR. Because that's what it's probably going to be for the next minute. Mandatory beer chug. Mandatory beer chug. Homebrew for life. Thank you for the follow! Bacalo, welcome! I hope you are enjoying stream so far. Chill. Alright, if you are new to my channel, hello, welcome. We are getting to a segment of the stream where we say fuck it and we chug a beer. And then I time myself because I have a little spreadsheet of my best times. But recently I got my best time under 10 seconds chugging a beer. So now I must pour into a glass and chug beer that way. So this is what we're doing right now. Cheers, Shay! Cheers! What I need from everyone right now is to just get hype. That's all I need from you. And a good way to do that is spamming your favorite emotes. No, I don't want to update that. Spamming your favorite emotes and getting hyped by watching this amazing video of hypeness, basically. If I can find YouTube. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the bamboo foie. Thank you. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you. Yum, 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 yum. Snacks and beers. Thank you so much for subscribing. Mr. Lame Joke, thank you. Really appreciate it for 4 months. Thank you for resubscribing. Thank you. By the power of Great Skull. Also, fuck the iOS Twitch app. Barely works. I'm sorry you're experiencing that. I'm so sorry. Roar! We hate the Twitch app. Actually, you didn't hear that. I said nothing. I'm in support. Hello, thank you so much for the follow, Jay, Dirk, Barry. Welcome. I hope you are enjoying stream so far. All right, ready to get hype. Because it's time for the...
Just say it.
Mandatory beer chug! Hype. There we go.
Triple combo
move. Mandatory beer chug. go. Can we get a prediction going, please? Under my best time. Arigato, I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for resubscribing to Minchi for 3 months.
Best work we've ever done.
Subscribe to Homebrew for Life.
Subscribe to Homebrew for Life. They're amazing. Thank you so much, Dominci. Thank you. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you. Chug that beer. Chug that beast. Chug that bear. Chug that beer. All right. We're going to get a prediction going here. Before you start throwing all your points to the wind, here is what you're up against right now. But remember, I am pouring my beer into a glass, which should secure me a faster time in chugging of the beers. So, we are sitting at... I don't have it pulled up yet. Alright. 9.72, baby! 9.72 seconds is what I need to beat in order to get my fastest record ever. Thank you so much, Tony, for resubscribing for 11 months! Thank you so much! I really, really appreciate it. Thank you. I hope you continue to enjoy your emotes and your wigglies. Okay. I don't know if we have a poll going. I can't see anything right now. Everything is too hype. Too hype. I love it. You're doing your job. Good work, Snoozins. I'm really, really proud of you all. All right. So I don't know if we're voting right now, but I am going to crack that beer. Crack that beer. 1 minute and 30 seconds. Oh, okay, cool. I can stall until then. I'm going to chug that beer. Okay, so if you're new, I always chug a Miller Lite. Miller Lite, we are responsible drinkers here. No! That was awful timing! Hello, Alien Lotus! Welcome! Welcome to Mandatory Beer Chug Time! I hope you are hype! I hope you are all hype and you are ready for this mandatory beer chug. I hope you are guessing appropriately. I hope you are in favor of the fastest beer chugging time by this panda girl ever. I have to say, not to brag or anything, but I am kind of the fastest panda girl chugging beer out there. I kind of hold the world record. It's kind of a big deal. So I'm only up against myself here. I got really, really good hopes. 9.72 seconds. Can we do it? We got some believers. We got some non-believers. Remember, I am pouring this into a glass. We are under 10 seconds. Listen to that can crack. Yes, beer chugging will definitely come in handy in the apocalypse, in the zombie apocalypse. Absolutely. It is a skill I am super proud of because it is super effective. Yes. Mm-hmm. We got some bear levers. Mm-hmm. I appreciate you bear leaving in me. Wait, that's not... We got a prediction. I can't see the prediction time, so I don't know why that's happening. Can I get that going? Oh, there we go. I don't know how much time is left. An under 9 seconds. Oh, wow. It's not even beat the fastest time. Under 9 seconds. Okay. Wow. People don't believe in me. I see how it is. All right. Whew. Well, here we go. I'm going to pour this beer. Listen to this nice pour. Aw, yeah. And I kind of got to let the foam go down. Ah. That was not the best pour. See, I'm getting better at this. Usually I have to leave to go get a beer. Now I just try to keep one on me at all times. Thank you for believing in me! Thank you! Roar! I believe, can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I believe I can chug this beer. And also time it appropriately. All right, can I start? I think I'm gonna start. I think it's time to start. All right. Under 9 seconds. The beer is not cold. It is room temperature. Optimal chugging temp. Go. Chug. That. Beer. I'm guessing the prediction is over. I hope you predicted. I hope to not disappoint. So here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I can't do the can crack. Here, I'll crack the other can. Excuse me. I'm telling you! It's so much easier when you're not chugging out of a can. Let's go! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Also, thank you so much for the hype train, everyone. That was awesome. Thank you so much. You're witnessing greatness here! Aw, yeah! 7.9 seconds. Let's go, baby! Thank you so much for the follow, Sam Squanch. Welcome! Excuse me. Thank you so much for the follow. I hope you are enjoying stream so far. And thank you so much for the bamboo fua. Nom nom nom. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. 7.90. This, I can't believe it's during Silent Hill. Excuse me. We needed something to like change the pace here, I suppose. It's getting really sad. Watching me struggle, bus. Cheers, Ben! Roar! Incredible, amazing, fantastic, unbelievable, fantastic, amazing, wonderful. I'm actually really, really stoked right now. I can't hide it. I'm so happy! I knew I'd be so much faster if I just poured it into a glass. Let's go. Take your points. This is the fastest yet! Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, yes. By like a whole, almost 2 seconds. Like almost a whole 2 seconds. This is crazy. Actually, I shotgunned a beer recently outside. And I was like, that's insane how much faster you can do that out of a can. Absolutely insane. Never doubt the Seuss, especially when it's her only drink during the stream. Thanks for barrel leaving in me, everyone. Take your points. Take your points. Mm-mm-mm. Aw, yeah. Yeah, I'm so happy. This is great. I was a little annoyed with that game. Just because it took me probably a good, like, hour and a half to 2 hours to, like, really get into it. I'm doing better now. Now I'm hype. Let's go. Thank you so much for the redeem, Demi. I appreciate it. And thank you, everyone, for bear-leaving in me. Now, back to our regularly scheduled program. Also, thank you again, Laika, for the raid. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Wait, what was your starter Pokemon? I don't think I heard that. I don't think I read that. Now, Silent Hill will break my happiness. Yeah, probably. That's okay. I couldn't even get less than 10 that one time. Well, we were can chugging, that's why. It's much harder to chug out of a can. I'm just a degenerate and have way too much experience at this. Thank you so much for the bamboo, Robicue. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Yum, 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 yum.
For the burps. For the burps. I always like to warn people to leave if you don't like burping. Burping ASMR is not for everybody. Great, another key. Yeah. Yeah. And apparently there's a map somewhere around here. Cheers, Burmy! Cheers! Wait, maybe it's in... Nom 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 nom. Gotta eat the bamboo, it's so tasty. Nothing useful. Someone was like, you eat the bits that you're given? And I'm like, yes. Don't think about it too hard. Do not. Oh man, I'm so stoked. That was amazing chug time. That might be my fastest chug time ever. Oh, hello, Charmy B. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. I can't get to the back. Oh, the map. The map. The map. The map. The map. The map. To the back. To the back. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Oh, that's a map? Thank you for the follow, J-Jazz. Welcome. I hope you're enjoying the stream so far. Welcome, welcome. Let me eat my bits. My bits of bamboo. Something is written on the map, hanging on the wall. Copied it to the map. Wait, what? Keys for Eclipse. That whole area is gone, though. Thank you for the follow. Test my echo. Test my echo. 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 Test my echo. But thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Echo. 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 Is there an echo in here, or is it just me? Testing. Testing. Test, test. One, two. Echo. Echo. Anything? Nothing? Cool. Alright, I'm glad we tested that echo out. Okay. Onward. Copied it to the map. Okay, so I have this copied to the map. I need to go... But that whole area is gone. How am I supposed to get there? You're now hearing inside of my head. I am sorry. There's a whole lot of nothing in there. Let's see. But how? There's water. I could jump into the water. Wait. Oh, wait. You know what? It's probably like that other area where there's something I can walk across. Hello, Mr. Lame Joke. Welcome. 9 out of 10 doctors recommend not cut in half by fog monsters. Blast in and make it inside in time. Not getting cut in half by fog monsters. The last didn't make it inside in time. Wait, I don't get the joke. What? Well, I've been thinking about playing that YGO game that recently came out. Wait, what game is that? What's YGO stand for? I beat my old time by 2 seconds. Let's go. It's because I poured it into a glass this time. If you know nothing about chugs, hear me now. It's way faster if you chug out of a glass, not a can. That can was a crutch. It was stopping me from my true potential. Oh, Yu-Gi-Oh! I see. I should have known that. He's not able to recommend. Recommend what? It's time. What beer did I use? Miller Lite. Just a Millie Light. Okay, Harry. Yeah, you can actually, circular breathe better. You're not, like... It's always nice to have, like, a ventilated area whenever you're chugging something. Stupid bird. Where'd it go? I hate this bird! And I can't look up. It's probably right behind me. this bird! Oh my gosh. Please just die. Please just die. I do have a lot of ammo though, that's good. There we go. That's what you get! Yeah, light beer. No, 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 look! Look, if you're gonna drink beer and actually enjoy it, don't drink light beer. Drink light beer if you're gonna chug it really quickly. That's the only acceptable time to drink light beer. I was chugging it! I never specified before whether it was out of a can or a glass. I have switched to glass mode now. Oh my gosh, if I die from these stupid birds. Oh. They're so wily. Hannah's eyes looks like she wasted on weed. I didn't smoke any weed. I didn't eat any edibles. I just had a beer. That's all. Cowards at the Miller never responded to my tweet. Oh, I was going the wrong way the whole time. That's because I recently realized Miller Lite is not the sponsorship I need in my life. The real sponsors, now hear me out. I know I've talked trash on their ice beer before. Because it's awful and you should never drink it. But the true Lite fans who would definitely respond to me, a panda anime girl, would be Natty Light. Aw, darn. I'm wasting ammo. They are, like, so into the memes, it's ridiculous.
Thank you for the follow, best.
Teruetto? Welcome! I hope you are enjoying the stream so far. I'm going the wrong way. This way? This way. This way? Wait. This way probably, and then to the something or other. This ba-ba-ba. But yeah, Natty Light. Just turn around. Has like some of the funniest, dumbest pictures.
Cheers, Charmy Bees! Cheers!
A date. We're going in the right direction. Jack in the Box ad when? You mean the fast food place? I don't have Jack in the Boxes. Close to where I live? I don't know if they're in Pennsylvania. I thought they were a West Coast thing. Know what a big face calls for? A big roar? Roar!
Hey Lyles, welcome! Thank you so much for the raid, thank you! Hello, welcome, thank you for the raid, thank you! How is your stream? How is your stream today? What were you doing? Hello raiders, welcome! My name is Susan, I'm a panda girl, I like to drink beer. They call me the Beer Bear. Welcome in, everyone. Welcome in. I'm playing Silent Hill today for the first time. Pikachus! Hello, Delunar! Welcome! Pikachus. What about the Pikachus? I need some help. There is this ridiculously Major League cutie hiding next to my name. Hey! Wait, what? What? Hey. Not cute. Intimidating. Cutie. Sit in this car. Oh! And Susan was her name. Oh, man, I found that key.
What a cutie! Hello, Shiny Whisper.
Jack in the Box commercials pull zero punches. I need to watch these. The Key of Roar. It should be a bear then, not a lion, right?
I found the key!
Just one key to go. I have no leads though. Zero leads. I forget what the first one was. Wasn't it a garden? This one was a lion, I believe. Here, I can just look at it.
Thank you for the follow, Stormy Ray the Skeleton. Welcome!
Hope you are enjoying the stream so far. How am I gonna find this last key? I need another map or something. Maybe the map will change for me if I'm that lucky. Which is the last key? I don't know. I have like a garden key that I got in the mailbox. I have the lion key, which I got out of the back of a police truck. Oh, Scarecrow. Scarecrow. Oh, the Wizard of Oz? Is that what the theme is? Very interesting. Wait, I don't want to go that way. Parmesan. Parmesan, yes. The last key is called Parmesan. You freaking attack me. Where am I going? There's the house. Da-da-da-da-da. Wizard of Oz, but the last key is Parmesan. Thank you for the follow, Silver Golden Flame. Welcome! Hope you're enjoying the stream so far.
Welcome, welcome.
Horror movie night? I did do a horror movie night in October. We watched a really dumb horror movie. I'd have to try to find an actual scary movie. Alright, if I was another key to open a back door. I wonder where I'd be. I like your eyes, and the game reminds me of the Silent Hill mixed with Resident Evil. That's what everyone's been saying. A lot of Resident Evil feels. Parmigiano Reggiano? Parmesan Reggiano? Key of the Lion. Okay. So now I need the Tin Man. The Tin Man key. An old one with Nelson? Huh? The most scariest horror movie I've seen, just in concept. Stephen King one. I've only seen it from Stephen King. Something is written on the map hanging on the wall. Oh! It's changing. It's changing. This is spooky. Okay. To Elroy. Reminds you of... That's what everyone's been saying! I've not played the Resident Evil game, so I have no input on this. Look, the fact that we learned today was... This was created in response to the Resident Evil game. Which is probably why it feels that way. Okay, I'm gonna run down... This street. Please be the right street.
Thank you so much for resubscribing, Karis. 4 months! Thank you! I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. I hope you continue to enjoy your emotes and your wiggly, wiggly, wigglies. Why is everyone where is it? Is this a meme? Is this a thing?
Why are we talking about Resident Evil so much? I can't see maps. No. I'm not... at least I'm using the map. You know? Alright. He's still growling. That's not good. Why? What's with all the Resident Evil? A fellow beer enjoyer should join. Definitely enjoy stream on Wednesday for beer tier list day. It's basically just chatting. Oh, he's tired. I should give him meds. And I'm also backwards. Yeah, he's tired. Take your meds. We got a lot. Oh wait, did you not take them? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with me? Oh no, now he's in the green. Why is he out of breath? I guess because I'm making him run around so much. We join you in Power Hour? Yeah, I highly encourage if you are of age and you would like to be a part of the Power Hour, you should join along. But I will be honest. I did the math today. Because I was curious and I need to make sure that the people who I am collabing with understands how much liquid is consumed during a power hour. So, a typical American shot is 1.5 ounces of liquid. If you are drinking a 12 ounce can of beer, that is about 8 shots worth of beer. If you are drinking a shot every minute for 60 minutes, that is roughly 7.5 beers in an hour. I did the math, be proud of me. So like, that's quite a hefty amount of beer. I hope I did that math right. Yeah, I did that math right. 7.5 beers in an hour, that's what I'm saying. Easy, but like, definitely gonna be feeling it. But also, not everyone likes beer. The most important thing to remember is like, during a power hour, do not consume anything that is higher ABV than probably 5%. So like, do not substitute wine. And definitely do not drink liquor. It is just a bad idea. Yeah, you run away. This will be fun, but I worry. Yeah, if you are not feeling it, you should definitely not push yourself. This is supposed to be a fun thing. It's not supposed to make people sick. I'm just trying to scheme what kind of music we should listen to for the power hour. I think I know what I want to go for. If it turns out well, this might be like a reoccurring thing. I've been wanting to do like a fun, like casual drinking stream where you get to know the people who are on there with Oh, I'm sorry, I gotta concentrate. Oh my gosh. There we go. I want it to be like fun and casual and not like too stressful. Low holds bar. If you don't want to participate, just like casually have a drink. There are no expectations except to have a fun time. So we'll see how this goes. Anime opening! Oh my gosh, I actually didn't think about that. That's absolutely a fantastic idea. I need to find one now. First power hour with Beer Bear. Bear Bear? Bear Bear? This is fine. I've done one power hour in my life. It's actually a lot of fun. It's a lot of liquid to consume in an hour, though. Not gonna lie. Where are you? Harry doesn't lose health for getting tired of running, only when he gets wounded by creatures. Thank you! Thank you! I've been going by how low his health meter is based off of how heavy he's breathing. Wait, was this the area? Wait, this is where I got the first key, wasn't it? Maybe there's another map somewhere. My recommendations for Power Hour is a band called Eskimo Cowboy. Basically a mix of metal and party rock. I'll keep that in mind.
Hello, Izzy Tweener, welcome!
Yes I do. Okay, sorry. I got this. Okay, my bad. I was thinking that the area I had to run to was like the last area I had to run to where it was circled. I totally did not. Whoop. Pick up that I might have already been there. Thank you for bear leaving in me! Thank you. Key. It's not gonna be this early on. Key? Is it in the trash? Where would I be if I was a key? Oh, wait. Okay, I guess I gotta start looking at things. This is a one way. Maybe it is in the trash. Oh gosh. Oh, I hate those things. At least they like fly away. Gonna get jumped! No! I don't like this burb vibe. Scary burb. Thank you for bereaving him. Thank you. I gotta find this key. Everything looks like a trash can. No, I'm not doing a power hour tonight. That will be Friday night with my friends Val and Margot. Look forward to it. It's on my schedule. If you haven't seen it, I posted it on Twitter as well as in the Discord. There's a lot of beer this week. There's a lot of fun times with friends. Just like good things. Good things happening. Mix-up week. I'm looking forward to it. I haven't done a beer tier list in a while. Mainly because I've been trying to find, like, more unique beers, and at the end of the day, I'm like, I have a lot of fun with beer tier lists, so I'm just gonna say fuck it, and even if it's, like, not a super well-known beer, I'm just gonna get it and drink it and rate it, because at the end of the day, it's all about chatting with chat. All you snoozins. Those are trash cans. Oh my gosh, where is this key? I was a key. Oh, maybe. Here? Yes! You can play Uno with your friends. That's a good idea. I played Uno once. I don't know, I feel like Uno gets tired, like, kind of boring after, like, your third or fourth playthrough. I'm also really good at Uno. Shiny. I don't know, these keys look pretty dull to me that I've been picking up. Ugh. Dead. Is that a key? That could be a key. Oh wait, there's a health potion. My meds! Give me my meds. Yes. That's gotta be the key, right? Woodman! I thought this was a Wizard of Oz stream. Theme, sorry. Where's the Tin Man? Disappointed. Seriously! Tin Woodsman is his original name. Is it really now? I did not know that. You can say I'm a bit rusty. Get it? Because the key looks rusted. I will see myself out. A valid attempt. I like it. Okay, so now I gotta go. Back to the house. Aren't you proud of me, snoozins? Look how well I'm doing. I got keys for days. Want to know one fun fact about Russian history from about 1,000 years ago? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, sure, what is it? Poor Tin Man, the Wicked Witch did him dirty in the book. Poor Tin Man. He was like the most boring character, though. Scarecrow was like kind of interesting and like witty and fun. The lion kind of annoyed me. I was like, come on, get with it, man. I understand you're scared, but you're also a freaking lion. And then, like, the Tin Man was just kind of there the whole time. The Tin Man was boring. They put no heart into the character. Badunts. Well, there you go. Point well taken. Tin Man didn't have a heart. He was the most sentimental character in the movie, though. That was, like, the weird... Well, I guess it was, like, quirky. All the characters, like... I don't have a brain. But Scarecrow is, like, the smartest character in that whole entire movie. He's, like, always coming up with things. Lion, like, manned up when he needed to. Was like, ah, yeah. I'm actually a lion and I can be ferocious. This is not the right house. And Tin Man was, like, always, like, the sentimental one. Wait, where is the, I need the doghouse. Doghouse house. Doghouse house. Oh my gosh, these controls. The one with the doghouse. There we go. Alright. Into the house we go. That was the point of the ending movie. They already had what they wanted. I thought it was to get Dorothy home. The Woodman. It's unlocked. Yay. We're going in. What? Cheryl! It's getting dark again. What's going on? Hello, darkness, my old friend. Oh no. Do I have to run around the dark? Wait. I should definitely go save. Wait, let me take those health pods. I should definitely go save back in the house. Now that I have all the keys. Saving is always good. I don't understand how people can go, like, much faster in this game. It's so slow. Let's go save. Jason! If it's gonna let me save. Yes. Yes! Doghouse number 2. All right. Only took like 40 minutes. Okay, but guess what? I'm also ending stream here for the day. Because this is like the perfect spot to end stream. I know it took me a while, but I definitely got there in the end. I will progress. Ta-da! Alright, let me turn this down. Put this on. You're welcome! Thank you for joining me today, everyone. I know it was a little touch and go at the beginning, but we got through it. I hope you had a lot of fun. As much as I was sighing, I did start to enjoy this game quite a bit. So, I will be playing this more. We will get through this.